the phone. How you doing, Sneaky? Thank you so much, guys, for the gifts and the resubs. Alright. Let's explore the depths. I am excited. Blue Planet 2. Oh yeah, I saw this! Take a deep breath.
I'm generally not a woo-woo kind of person.
Woo-woo!
If I don't get something, I want to unpack it. Get the facts. But the ocean, it's a part of me. You could say it runs in my blood. My grandmother was a freediver, an ama.
Freediving fascinates
me. She helped me feel its rhythm and understand how one breath could last a lifetime. We dove so often, the memories all run together.
I'm so excited. Wow.
Except one. When I wished I could stay down forever.
Cool.
The ocean cast its spell on me that day.
I'm pretty sure the clicking's in the game.
Still consumes me.
I was wondering what it was too. It's kind of a strange choice of noise. Shady FM, thanks for the follow. What is this, popcorn? Wait, you're playing it on your phone, Amit? That's cool. Cool.
Day one, submerged atoll, Western Pacific. It's great to be diving again. I'm anxious to find our sperm whale family and look in on our mother-to-be. I'm also excited to test out Andre's new tech. Ocean X is expecting a huge audience for our first live stream, given how bad things were in this region a few years ago.
Live stream!
No pressure, though. Ready to dive.
Cool. Yeah, Sneaky sends along a big chunk of money for his sub for the year. All right. Pretty. Oh my god.
I'm
oh,
in
no,
and
wait
okay.
A minute. I didn't know that. Whoa.
Hey, Mariah, how's the new suit?
Sensitivity is something.
Nice. A bit.
I hope it works okay. Frames, are they bad? No, we might not be able to play it on my laptop. It's choppy.
Itchy, okay, but I've had worse.
How are you breathing?
Breathing easy. This rebreather is amazing.
Turn off bloom and ambient occlusion. Okay. Turn off VSync? I turned it on, but yeah, we'll try it with it off. I put frame rate to 60. So that should be good. Let's see. I hope
it
works.
A genuine compliment. Should have caught that on the live stream.
Give me a few minutes. I want it to be amazing, and I'm still getting used to this AR visor.
Okay. Much better. Okay, good. Good. It works. Woo! Cool. Thanks, guys. She looks taller. It's just because her feet are, his fins. Oh, yeah. It's so pretty. It's so pretty. So many games came out on the same day that I want to play. This game, Evan's Remains. And then someone posted a cat game that people seem excited about. Cool. Hello, Mr. Ray. Teamwork makes the dream work, Ezekiel. There's the waypoint. I wasn't watching. The PS5 cat game? Oh, did it not come out today? I thought it came out today. Never mind. It's on PS5. Gotcha. Wee. Hello, fishies. No, I haven't been diving, Gabble, because the corona and everything. I need to rent equipment, and I figure probably won't let you. Open scanner. Hold the scan target.
Done.
Cool.
How many scans before the AI is trained on a creature?
It will vary. There are many factors that affect the confidence level of a match.
So you don't know. Got it. Now, point me to the buoy so I can try the hydrophones. I want to make sure all the tech is working before we stream.
Cool.
Arena, how you feeling?
How are you, Ponches?
Well, it's still early.
You gonna be okay with the live stream?
I may let you do it.
She's pregnant.
Once you reach the buoy, you can triangulate the sound of any animal.
Clever.
Thank you.
Tricolor parrotfish. Cool. It is kind of like Subnautica in that scanning sense. It's a boy. Hey, boy, hey.
That's close enough. You can use your dive watch to control the boy from there.
Refresh me on the controls.
Move the target in circle around. Each sound will get louder when you are close to locking in on an animal's location.
Dolphins! Whale! Cool. I'm back.
Mariah, if you're okay, I'm going to start the live stream.
Let's roll. Welcome to the OceanX Livestream.
29
I'm Dr. Mariah
minutes
Soto,
ago.
And I'll be your eyes and ears on this expedition. I'm joined today by two colleagues.
Hello, I'm Andre.
Hello, everyone. I'm Irina.
Crossover between this game and Maneater. Well, naturally. Whoa, cool. Cool. Scan dolphins. What are those?
Don't get too jealous, folks, just because I'm swimming with dolphins. My grandmother always warned me that although they're cute, they can also be pranksters. And today, also very noisy.
Can your AI parse through all those things?
Not using this scanner. But I do have
a new
drone
that
should be better at isolating the source of the sounds.
Cool.
That looks to be a sperm whale. I think I
saw
this
huge.
Wolf in the sub. I wonder how far he's traveled.
Once we have a reliable ID on him, I'll see if anyone has tracked him before.
Nice.
Jeez. Behavior. I love dolphins. Soldier fish. Cool. Hooch. It's coming true! Those are scanned.
Done. And maybe next time I can weigh in before on the number that we need to scan.
Cool.
As I mentioned, the confidence model is complex. You just want
You're
to
out of live
rails.
Stream.
Guilty.
Crazy. Was Maneater fun? I really enjoyed Maneater, yeah. Would recommend. Guys, this is so cool. So pretty. Devil Ray. I do, Keo. I do. I need to get some diving in while I'm here. I haven't done any yet. Oh, you're fine, Keo.
Looks like we've got our first singer.
Fantastic. Hopefully on your next dive, you can record his song to compare with other humpbacks in the area.
Fun fact, in addition to being an engineering whiz, Andre is quite the musician. Are you still writing music?
Not for years.
Dry spell?
More like raising teenagers. Hey, Mariah. I'm seeing alerts on the south buoy if you want
Fair
to
enough.
Pull them down.
Okay. Let's see what mysteries this buoy unlocks.
Follow the dolphins. Yeah, I don't know. I don't know how good the diving will be in the winter. Now that we're in the winter, but I'll be okay. Hi, Distalion. Thank you. Thank you for the follow. How are you doing? You take some pictures? So back in Canada, I have a housing unit for like a good camera that I have. And I had originally put it in my suitcase to come here. But it was just so bulky. Like this thing is like this big. It has like a big like thing on the front of it. So it's yeah, I didn't end up bringing it, but I do have an underwater camera that can go to 10 meters, I want to say, so I could do like a really shallow dive for snorkeling.
We've got incoming.
That was an intense voice. The shark? Shark! Sensor alarm. Sensor tag. Shark? Sperm whale family. Aww. Juvenile dolphins. Oh my god, yes.
What is
that I would
sound?
Love to emit.
Did I break something?
I've deployed acoustic modems to transmit from other sensors.
For those of you who have no idea what he's talking about, he means we use sound to transmit data so we can have Wi-Fi in the ocean.
Impressive. That's crazy.
What kind of bandwidth do we get?
Like 1990s dial up.
I know how that feels. Back in the day. Oh, so it shows you a okay. It's scanned, it gives you a full circle.
Fun alert. Looks like some young dolphins are having a play date.
Fun alert. Cute, what are those?
Ooh, company.
Unbelievable. That sounds too close to be outside the research zone.
One of the waypoints went down. Do you think that's related?
Yeah, probably.
Come here. Let me scan you. Ooh, what is that fish? Cool. Trigger fish. Cool. Dark. I'll be careful, don't worry. Don't worry. But yeah, it's definitely in my, my goals for while I'm here. I meant to be able to do that.
Red light must mean a serious alert.
Shark! Hi, Sharkies. This is just like my interaction with a shark. They just kind of like... That's why when people say they're scared of sharks, I'm like, they're really not bad. Like, you just kind of float and just watch them and they just kind of look at you like, sup. You're like, sup. Cool. It's okay, John, no worries. Have a good rest. Good night. Take care. Oh!
Whoa!
Cool.
Octopus. I think it went in that cave. I'd like to go in that cave. Let's be real. There's no way I'm not squeezing through here to follow that octopus.
Let's be real.
You definitely want to practice diver rescue at some point.
Let's go.
Well, maybe.
Mirai, please be careful.
Into the cave. God, I would be so claustrophobic doing this in real life. Where'd he go? Oh! What's up, little buddy?
Hey there! Sorry to spoil your hiding place.
Don't make a mink. Hi, Kuo, what's up? Where's your oxygen? I think they said that we have some sort of new, like, technology. That we don't need one now. Yeah. Cool. I want to go down here to this deep place. I hope we see a Leviathan. Down, down, down we go. It's actually so dangerous to do in real life. Oh, it just stops us. Okay, that's fair. That's fair. I didn't, Corey, no. I was running a bit late this morning and haven't had time to look at anything. Tell me about the PS5. Does it look cool? Where's the Kraken? Release the Kraken. Like a router / modem. Isn't that like what the Xbox look like too? Crazy modem thing. Hey! What's up, Skirkin? How you doing?
Would you look at that? Damn. Hello, Mop.
Isn't it cool, Skirkin? It's so pretty. Thank you so much for the 34-month resub, Skirkin. Welcome back. How you doing? Let me scan you. Alfonzino? Thanks, Gherkin! Can I go down? I just need to go from this side. Oh, Armand. Found it. Aha.
Biochemical emittance triggered this whole area.
Because of me. Not because of me, but because I configured the sensors to detect stress in the coral population.
Okay, let's find out what's causing that stress.
Mirai, please collect biosamples from any of the distressed corals.
Happy to oblige.
For those watching,
poor corals.
These sensors help us understand what leads to resiliency in corals so we can help breed it into other species.
Hmm. That's cool. Save the damselfish in distress. Did they mostly just like show the PS5 or did they like show games for it? Amit, I saw Wixie tweeted something like that. He just put like a binder around it. Demon Souls getting a remake? Ooh, I want to play that. When does the PS5 come out? Science. Hi, Looney, what's up? There's only one in here, so. Clown triggerfish. Game called Stray where you play as a cat. Yeah, I thought that came out today and I was like, oh no, yesterday I was saying I don't have any games to play and now I have too many. So that's good. Someone's buzzing here again. I wonder if I have another shipment or something. I'll be right back. I have another thing I need to go pick up. Hello, Zizolth. What's up? I just need to run downstairs, guys, and pick up a package. I don't know what this is, but I will be back. Just give me, like, 3 minutes, okay? BRBs, friends. Let me give you something cool. to look at while I'm gone. So. That looks cool, right? You can stare into your soul while I'm gone. I'll be right back.
My man!
Mop. Che, you looking fine.
Chair.
Okay, sorry guys, I'm back. I got the goods. Hi, Karen. Oh my gosh, Eeyore. Giving me bits while I'm not even here. Whoa, wait, what the hell? Jilly, what are you doing? What the hell? I know, I'm sorry. I can't, damn, I'm sorry. Here you go. Jilly, thank you so much for the $35 while I wasn't even here. My gosh. Thank you. That's really nice. I really appreciate it. Karen with the raid as well. Karen, thank you so much for the raid. I'm sorry, guys. I had a package I need to go run and grab really quick. So I'm back. But Karen, look what I got. Check it out. My ring fit, baby. Thanks, Karen. Go follow Karen, everybody. Jilly, thank you again so much for the 35 buckaroos. Thank you. Hippo, thank you so very much for the 100 bits. Thank you. And Eeyore, thank you for the 300 bitties. You guys are awfully nice. I wasn't even here. You guys are like, take it. Thank you so much, guys. That's very nice. Thank you. Yes. Who, Sam, thank you for redeeming the stuff. Who doesn't have a sub? Who wants a sub? From Sam.
Done.
Yeah, we just started. Okay. So far, so good. I ate Looney. This is from Sam, okay? Legosi, thanks for following. Ayo. Ayo. Welcome back, Looney. 5th month. Enjoy your emotes. Thank you so much, Sam. This game looks amazing. Yeah, it's pretty cool. So far, so good. What were you playing? Caring? What's down here? Parrotfish. Jeez! Oh my gosh! Bring in some beauties. The freaking dream. Cheese, thank you so much for the raid. How you doing? What is going on? Brings the Pichu? Hell yeah. What's up, Vile? Hi, Bobby Pin. Thank you so much for the raid. Hello, everybody. My name is Mop Garden. Welcome to the stream. I love underwater everything, and this game just came out today on Steam, and It's very exciting. So we're just swimming around the ocean right now. Having a nice chill morning. So this game looks sweet. Isn't it cool? So cool. How was your stream, Cheese? What were you playing? What's going on? Your tweet made me so happy, Cheese. Amen. Kind of like, so far, kind of like Subnautica, but without the spook, you know? Just calm and relaxing. Amit, thank you so very kindly for gifting Cheese that sub. Thank you, thank you, thank you. Welcome back, Cheese, for your numero 15th month. Enjoy your emotes, Cheese. There it is. I was wondering where it was. Invite dolphins to play. Oh my god. Thanks so much, Amit. Yeah, like, Cheese, I don't know if you know, like, I don't keep up very well with other streamers' stuff, so, but yeah, when I moved to Australia, because I didn't have an apartment, and then I didn't have internet, it was a very, like, long time between, oh my gosh, you guys, thank you, oh my god, it was a very long time from, like, my last stream to this one. I think I took about, maybe almost 2 months off. And at the end of it, I felt so good and so refreshed and, like, really excited to come back to stream and see my friends. But, like, my brain felt very clear, like, and calm. It was just, yeah, it was really good. So you'll love it. It'll be great. I'm proud of you for doing that. New Delaware across the world. Yeah, but, like, you know, I still took time off and it was great. Hey Trev, what's up? Jilly, thank you so freaking much for gifting Vile that sub. Welcome back for your 5th month, Vile. Enjoy your emotes once again. Thank you so much. And hi Ty, thank you for the follow. Yeah, absolutely, Cheese. Like, not taking time off. Oh my gosh, you guys. If I will, I want to enjoy it, and right now I'm catching up on chatting with you guys. Trev, welcome back. I hope you're doing well. Thank you so much. Thanks for being here for 26 months, Trev. Welcome back. And Amit, thank you so kindly. Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh my gosh, you guys. Oh my god. Oh my god. Yeah, Trev was here, like, a lot. Did you know Trev's name used to be the Garden of Mops, Karen? He was a proper fanboy. Amit, thank you so much. Cheese, thank you for paying forward your sub. Thank you so freaking much. B to the T to the E. I like your name. Thank you so much. Welcome for your very first month, B. I hope you like your bunny emotes. Thank you so kindly, Cheese. And guys, if you don't know Cheese, please go check him out. He's super positive, super nice. Thank you so much for the raid, Cheese. That's awfully nice of you. And Jilly, thank you for another gifted sub to Specky. Welcome to the garden, Specky. I hope you get some good use out of your bunny emotes for the month. I hope you like them. Thanks so much. No, you dark redeemed. Okay, you guys ready to play with some baby dolphins? Hell yeah. No, you Cheese, you're awesome.
Hey guys, can I take a turn?
Oh my god.
Well, you don't see that every day. At least I don't.
Frankly, neither do I.
Cool.
Right, sperm whales.
They're sharing.
They must be apart because I have a tag signal that is definitely ours. Pushing the waypoint.
On my way.
They're sharing. Does Cheese have a 5-star island? Sperm whale. Do you, Cheese?
Whom I have been tracking for years.
Wow. Oh,
I'm
there's so many.
They're
pregnant. Pergunant.
Mirai clearly has a fondness for these creatures. She's fallen silent.
Right. Let me finish scanning them all. I still don't see our pregnant mother.
I was gonna say none of them look fake, but maybe whales don't do that.
Done.
Good. Everything all right?
Oh my god! There it is.
A whale has delivered. Everyone say hi baby. To her beautiful one-ton baby girl.
Is she okay?
Baby!
Shh. She's nursing. I just wish all of you could be here for 1 second. Amazing.
Cool.
That is the end of our stream. Like, share, comment. Remember,
don't forget to subscribe.
All of us down here.
I can't even watch the stream. Oh my god! Shoddy! Why can't you watch the stream? Thank you so very much for the brand new sub, Shoddy. I hope you get some good use out of your emotes. Thank you. I really appreciate that. Thank you so very much. Welcome to the garden as well. Skim terrain. Thank you so much, guys. That's a lot of gifted subs and all the goodies. Thank you. Appreciate it. Jeez, what were you playing today? Did the baby just try to? It's feeding Ezekiel. yeah, it's almost 11. Oh my god, I started so late. That feels crazy, actually. Ooh! The hype that was the PS5 event. Oh, cool! That's awesome. What's that? Manta Drone Maintenance Manual.
Infrared emote.
Sit. Yay! Onion, thank you! Thank you so much. Mom underweight. Oh my god, imagine living in this? That's the dream. I want to live in this.
Spinny chair.
Women of the sea. Oh, cool. Subnautica remastered. The soundtrack is nice. Yo. Toby, thank you for the 100 bits. Poocher, thank you for gifting a sub to you. Just got scam, kid. Get scam, nerds. Yes, Subnautica without spookiness. That's exactly it. Hi, Whisper. How you doing? Oh, cool. Cool. The live stream handbook.
Yes!
Oh my god!
Yes!
Scuba Steve used to actually come here too. Oh my god, Hooch! Thank you so much for gifting Steve a sub as well. Z is Scuba Steve. Thank you so much, Hoocher. Thank you. hair. Cool. Call Andre.
Hello, Mariah. Thanks for checking in.
Hey, what's up, Andre?
Nice dive.
Thanks, Ruzy.
How are you feeling?
What's up?
A bit tired, but I can't wait to get back out. Can you believe we found the family on the first dive? And they have a new baby girl.
I know. Well done. Feeling settled in the sun.
Thank you for the hype train, guys. High tide, apparently, this, tune. Apparently this actually came out on iOS first. Hi, Wolfie. What's up?
Fabulous. The overhead speakers sound great. Glad I brought my tunes.
This solo subtest makes me nervous. We're definitely fitting it out for two pilots next time.
Are you volunteering?
Well, not if you're choosing the playlist.
Snob. I think Arena was enjoying my tunes quite a bit on the trip out here.
No comment. So, I have something I know you'll want to see. It's what the live stream saw of A12 and her baby. I didn't think you expected her to deliver so soon, though.
I thought she had more time, given her weight, but it was hard to know for sure. What's the about?
Just noting her low weight. Also wondering when you'll find the rest of her pod. Maybe they were diving.
I'll find them. Hey, I was thinking we should name the baby whale Andrea. She has your kind eyes.
And my bald head. No, I'm putting her in the sim as A17.
Ugh, you're so sentimental. Hey, where's Arena?
Probably in the head throwing up.
Throwing up? Is that what you just said? My god, my voice is like dying. I've collected all the level 1 emotes. Dang! Hi, Admils. Why the change of name? Got you, High Tide, yeah. What an unfortunate time for your computer to break, eh? That sucks.
Seriously? No, seriously, what's she working on?
She's reading a brief about that deep sea mining impact study.
Okay, I definitely don't have time to get into that with you. I gotta call my sister.
No problem. Send Ren my best.
I will.
Cool. First female, what's
that? Hey girl, aren't you supposed
hey
to be 20,000
hey
meters under the sea?
I am. I'm calling from the sub. That's crazy.
What's up, Andrew?
Hey, did you show Nana my live stream tonight?
School's great, thanks for asking.
Concert great too?
Saw your friend's post. Bish, girls gotta take a break sometime.
Hey, check this
Bish
out.
No way. Is that a baby whale?
Mm-hmm. And her very, very proud mother. She delivered early.
That's some view. You're really living the dream.
Thanks.
So cool.
Miss you, though. How's Nana?
Okay, not a big deal, but I am taking Nana to get tested for a clinical trial. Some new dementia drug.
Mmm.
Well, thank you for stepping up to help Nana.
It's not a big deal.
You would tell me if it was, right?
Yeah.
Oh, oh yeah. Whoa.
You gotta get swifty.
Whoa.
You gotta get swifty in here.
Oh my god.
It's time to get swifty.
You wanna stay on for a while?
Violence speed momentum, yeah. Oh wait, wrong stream, oops.
Say hi to the whales for me.
Oh my god. Hilarious. What is that hilarious? It's from Rick and Morty. Yo, what the hell? Chili! You already gave me $35 earlier. Thank you so freaking much for the additional $50. My god. Thank you so much. Wow. That's really, really generous of you, Chili. Thank you. Wow. Oh yeah, I said it, Karen. I don't think I've ever seen it. People don't donate to PayPal much anymore, Karen. Now that bits are up. There's like a whole video. Oh my god, cool.
My name is Shane Garrow, and I'm the founder of the Dominica Sperm Whale Project. I've been following the lives of sperm whale families in the Caribbean Sea based off the beautiful nature island of Dominica.
Cool.
I've had the sort of greatest honor to spend thousands of hours in the company of the sperm whale families. And over the last 15 years, we've come to know 30 different families. We know about 10 of those personally. My research focuses mostly on the connection between these families' lives and what they say to each other, and how they succeed in the ocean by living in these small families. They live these rich and complex lives in part of the ocean that we find difficult to even explore. Sperm whale society is matrilineal, meaning it's grandmothers and daughters that will live together for life. The young males live in the family until they're about teenagers, and then they go on this sort of open ocean wander for about 15 to 20 years before they are breeding age. But females will stay together for life. They communally raise and defend their babies, and they live in this sort of community of neighboring families just like we do.
Ooh.
Behavior is what you do, but culture is how you've learned to do it. In the same way that we're all humans, but some of us eat with chopsticks and some of us eat with a fork. We're all still eating, but how we've learned to eat is importantly different. The secret for how these animals are surviving are these traditional behaviors, and that's why every calf counts. Every female calf is critically important.
Look at the fishies stuck on
it. And each one of those that we lose so much potential. I think one thing that my research has shown is that our lives are really similar. The values that we have in our families, love your mom, be a good neighbor, learn from your grandmother's experience. And ultimately, life is about the quality of the relationships that you build with those around you, whether you're a whale or not. The secrets that my grandmother learned are helping me to survive now. Ensuring that these grandmothers survive to be grandmothers to share their stories, and ensuring that these babies live long enough to learn them, is what's going to enable these animals to be around for a long
time. There's so many fish on that one. Wow, cool. I love this. We can, like... I want to look at this one. We can, like, watch Planet Earth together on Twitch. How cool is that? Wow. Yeah, I never knew that whales would nurse. It looks weird because they're so large. They just kind of shove their face into them. Jilly, thank you again. And guys, thank you so, so very much for the hype train and for all the gifted subs again. That's very nice of you all. Thank you. We're getting some lice lessons from males, right? Whales, not males. Jesus. Ocean sense.
It's a big ocean. You gotta be able to see what's worth spending your time on.
When I'm down there in a submarine and I'm seeing all these animals, it's always about which one of these is new, which one of these has not been seen before to science.
Why do these animals come here as opposed to there, and where are they going? There are really tangible things that we can do now to start answering some of these questions, but as the technology develops, we can become more and more and more and more sophisticated.
Hey, Groot.
Technology is emerging on all fronts. We're using all this side-scan sonar and hydrophones to map things out. We can use these sound underwater surveillance systems to actually track whales and see them move all around the ocean. There's a new field called environmental DNA, where you just look at the sloughed off cells that are in the water to know who was there.
Cool.
Oh, the whale shark was just here. Can we follow it? And you sniff the trail of the whale shark's DNA.
Wow.
How am I going to understand a shark if I'm thinking like an old world primate? We're totally different.
True. It
took me several years to look at the eyes, to look at the hardware, to measure the light, and to build the camera, so we could get all these hints into how that shark might be seeing the world. Because it's like a detective story.
Well, the ocean is so fascinating. So cool. Exit game? I was like, I don't want to exit the game. Cool.
Back to the atoll at sunset. The hydrophone feeds are alive with the sounds of whales. Gonna find me some singers. I'm excited to test Andra's new Manta drone. Kinda like the Swiss Army knife of stealth drones. I'd love to spend the whole dive hanging out with baby Andrea, but miles to swim before I sleep. Ready to dive.
She isn't weirded out by it. No, I've never been weirded out by you, Trev. Not once.
I'm in and okay.
Looking good, Mariah.
Wonder what happens when we go to the surface.
The drone is ready for its first zoom scan.
Now I get to see why you talk about it so much.
Only the best science for you.
Well, I don't think it lets you. Makes sense.
Buoy ahead. Bet we'll find some whale vocalizations.
Well, I'm not taking that bet. You always find whales. You'd find them in your bathtub.
What kind of bathroom do you think I have?
Cool. Digging this game, guys. Very cool. Very, very cool. Yeah, these videos, right? Like mini documentaries.
This is a lot of whales.
It's staggering the number migrating through this area.
Hey, don't jinx it.
It's like a whale of a good time. This game looks nice. Yeah, it's so cool.
It's our sperm whale family again.
Cool. Send zoom scan drone to target. Huh.
The Manta drone will match speed with the creature, so you can concentrate on steering it around to find the places you need to focus.
That camera, a long creature.
All right, baby. We won't forget you now.
Cool. That's neat. Did I make a whale pun? I actually don't even remember. Whale, whale, whale.
Andre, can the zoom scan tell how old the baby is?
Not with any certainty. Why?
Just wondering if she's old enough to hunt by herself.
Yes, Dragius, yes. I have a thing set up for it. That's actually probably what it is.
I wondered. She still seems pretty young to go that deep.
Will she be okay alone while her mother dives?
She should follow the pod. Her aunties will babysit while the mother hunts.
Babysit!
My daughter was born.
Takes a pod.
That's hilarious. Yeah, thanks to whoever did the raid thing.
So important to her study.
I'm hoping to follow the baby for years to learn from her as she learns from her family. And hopefully to watch her eventually become a mother herself.
To whoever did it. I didn't? Okay, yeah. To give you guys some context if you're new here. I got sponsored by Raid Shadow Legends for the next like 10-ish days. And basically if you guys sign up and do the 5-minute tutorial, it like gives me a much, much, much bigger payout. So if I can get people to do that, I make a lot of moolah. Not a lot, but better. So if you guys can do that, I would really, really, really appreciate it. Obviously, no pressure, but
here we are.
If you
the
have
whale
time
we're designating
in the next
humpback
week or so,
M1. Oh, so
cool.
Catchy.
That would be really awesome. Cool.
How will you know it's M1 when you see it again?
Each humpback's flute is unique.
So M1 it is.
Andre's software is helping me understand the structure of their songs so we can try singing back.
More like playing back. I'll synthesize a song that mirrors one from another region to see how these whales react.
Cool. Because Andre doesn't like my singing.
It's more the songs you sing, actually.
Wow, rude! yeah, if you do !raid, it'll give you the link for it. But yeah, obviously no pressure, but if you have some time, I would really, really appreciate it. And pretty cool. It, they approved me to do some, gifted subs. So for every five, I think someone else just did it. For every five, five or 10? For every five signups, I'm pretty sure, I can give 10 subs. So free subs for you guys. Pretty cool. You become the meme. Yes. Yes, Trev. When they approached me, I was like, yes. Because I meme about Raid all the time. And I was like, this is actually perfect. I love it. Raid. Shadow Legend. Sounds good, Gavel. Well, thank you.
I bought 10,000 Raid Shadow Legends in game points because I love this stream so much and you should too, Mop Smile.
Ooch. Oh my god. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you for the bits. I think you actually get a lot of free currency from signing up with that too, actually. M2.
Looks like he's on a date.
How can you tell?
Ooh.
It's like they're dancing to his song.
That's so cool. Sorry to interrupt. It's free to play, you have nothing to lose and everything to gain for Mop. It's true. True set. Wow, that's so cool. Seeing baby making in the process, guys.
What do you think, Andre? Do you think you can make it as a solo artist?
Not without more original material.
What?
Males from the same region sing nearly identical songs with just enough variation to stand out.
Yeah, just like most pop singers.
Such a snob.
Cool. Ooh, what are you? Thanks, Ezekiel. Whale shark. Oh, I need you in Animal Crossing. Come to my Animal Crossing, please. I love that fish just like stick to the bottom of them and just like chill. Catch a free ride, you know? The freeloaders of the sea. Sell out, Bob? Yeah. I don't often sell out. So, you know. If you're gonna sell out, you may as well do it for Raid Shadow Legends. Yeah, Ezekiel, you just you need to do the 5-minute tutorial and yeah, that's it.
Let's hope the Whale-a-Palooza continues. Wonder if they charge admission.
Don't worry. Whatever it is, you can take it from my budget.
Someone's feeling better today.
Whale-a-Palooza.
Well, I guess it worked. I've got some nasty noise.
Same damn sound we heard yesterday.
Well, I'll check it out between the whales.
Better not be like shark fin hunters or something, or I'm gonna be pissed. Mobile game. If you sign up on mobile, you can't just click the link. You need to go here first. It's closer. You need to copy and paste the link, then you're good. Window sticker, thanks for the follow. Ooh, a cache. Take sea stars.
Looks like another area sensor.
Okay, Mirai. Can you use the micro tags to mark the starfish for collection?
Are you testing your collector drone?
It's not a test. Irina needs us to collect a few for study.
They are incredibly resilient. They can regenerate themselves from just a subset of their body.
They're also invasive. Must have hitched a ride in the ballast of a ship.
Irina, how many of these do you need? I'm missing the whales.
Just a few.
Yeah, what a waste of my time. There's more. Hello? Hello, sir? Sea stars. Oh my god, I did the same thing yesterday, Karen. When I was talking about it in Discord, everything was in caps. Oh, there's some. For a new smartwatch. I personally went for just a regular Fitbit because I just wanted the exercise stuff, but I guess it's probably not what you're looking for, eh? Right, Karen? Hilarious. I don't know where there's more. Oh, there's some. Okay. Done. Hi, Isaiah.
Okay, micro tags deployed.
Thanks, Mirai. That's plenty.
Hell yeah! Thanks for the host. Hi, Razors! Back to the whales, yeah. Get back to the good stuff. Got all these today. Aw, I'm glad you like them, Plum. I miss whales already. Same. Wee.
Are you sure this is where you track that noise?
It's like a ship.
I don't know, Andre. That sound is loud, but it seems pretty deep. Can't see how it could be coming from a ship.
Yeah, I agree. It also keeps starting and stopping. I'll figure out another way to investigate it.
Like an oil drilling rig or something? Don't know. 100% a giant sea monster. Oh my god, I hope it's like a huge leviathan. That would be sweet. Subnautica without the scares. Yes, we'll see how that continues. Unleash the Kraken. Yeah, I really like my Fitbit. The only thing is on mine, you can't like respond to text messages, which I don't want anyway, because I don't want to be that connected all the time. No, you're fine, Dragius. They asked me if I wanted to customize it, and I said it was fine like that, so it's all good. Chili. No, it's perfect. It's perfect. Dolphins!
Andre, what was that other nasty noise? It was definitely digital.
Low power alarm. You need to pick up a sensor for servicing.
It never occurred to you that a nice ringtone would be far less annoying?
We can see. I don't get alerts, but there's like this thing. That's pretty cool. I don't know if it's actually contributors. I don't know if it's actually accurate. Hey, look! We got 9 out of 80. Thanks, guys. And it actually pops up with a really cool, when it's complete, it pops up with a really cool animation. You showed me it last night. Very, very cool. Very cool. But anyway. Thanks, Karen. Thank you.
You weren't this excited about the dolphins before.
They're rubbing against the coral. kind of a wellness visit.
Oh. They're rubbing its coral. It probably feels good. That's funny. Hooch, thank you for gifting a sub to play Raid Shadow Legends. Thank you, Hoocher. Play now for free. There it is.
I have colleagues that are studying the antimicrobial properties.
Dolphin Health Spa. Cool. Even dolphins need masseuses. Gorgonian coral. Oh my gosh! You guys are spoiling me today. Thank you so much. I guess so, Karen. Crazy, eh? Very cool. Thank you to whoever just used my humble code. Thank you so much. Enjoy your game, whatever you got. Very neat. Very, very neat. What's up, Bettines? Maybe the dolphins just want a back scratch, right? That's what I'm thinking. Thank you, Hooch, and Truthiness, thank you for the bits. You have a hype train thingy going? No, not right now. We had one earlier, though. Oh, what game, Amit? Thanks for using my code. The theme, right? It's so peaceful, Karen. This is how it feels when you're underwater, just scuba diving. Just like, so, there's no way to describe it. It's just so peaceful. We gotta go down. So peaceful.
Hey, Andre, those reef sharks like your ringtone.
Look, Karen, it's sharkies. Shark! It's the perfect thing to watch while falling asleep. Yes, actually perfect. Peaceful music.
Will I be able to get the data off that sensor while I'm picking it up?
No, it goes to sleep when the power is low to preserve the data.
Yeah, Heems, it's similar. Minus the spookiness. Hi, Shork. Oh!
Whoa! Did you see that?
Shame that wasn't on the live stream.
Have you seen one do that before?
Never!
A sneaky octopus.
I'm picking up a tag from the sperm whale pod. Pushing the waypoint now.
On my way.
Cool.
Sorry, sharks. Mirai is off the menu.
Yeah, no snacks for you. No snacks for you. Poops, how are you today? Welcome back. Thanks for hanging in a game that's not Siege. I know a lot of the Siege community doesn't pop by for games other than Siege, so pretty cool. Butterfly.
The baby's back with the rest of the pod.
What's it doing?
Nuzzling. Probably calling for its mama.
Me.
We've got incoming.
That's gonna make me laugh forever now.
A new warrior.
Ooh. Look. It's cool, right? It's cool. A new warrior. Thank you. The fact that happened right when you hit the beacon the first time is hilarious. Thank you to whoever just signed up, guys. Thank you. I sincerely really appreciate that. Taking time out of your day to do that, so thank you. No, they do, Diablo. They really, really do. Sharks are great. I love short.
Are you calling for your mother?
Yeah, cool. Also, I'm gonna do some sort of giveaway for people that do it, by the way, guys. I think I can find a way to see who's done it, so. Just so you know.
You've got to be kidding me.
Yeah, I hear it.
There they go. That was our shot. Can you send the sub to pick me up? I'm done for now.
Cool. I had to choose on should I call you Mop or Gun. Look at it go! 12 out of 80 in one day, guys. That's actually amazing. Look at it. Look at it go. Look at it go. 13! Look at it go! I think it's just so funny, like, the comparison. Of the really peaceful game and like,
wait, Shadow Legends, hero has joined.
It should take about 5 minutes, Meridi. I think it's, yeah, something like that. Sorry, I'm falling behind on chat. Yeah, you can call me Mop. It's fine. That's what most people call me. Warrior Bunny emote coming. But no, I love when people don't just stick around for one day. For one game, pardon me. Contributors, 1 out of 10. I wonder how... what a contributor is. Versus people just signing up. I should message him that and ask. People who pay for in-game stuff. Oh. Let me see, hold on. Every 5 contributors is 10 gifted subs. Okay, so it's not actually, just people signing up. It's contributors. What is a contributor? Oh my god, Rob, it's so good. It's so good. Cool. I messaged my contact. We'll see what he says. Ooh, cool music. Was it you, Hooch? Sitting at the corner, me and Susie know. We ain't got no worries, we are looking like the owner. Sitting on coronas. What is this music? All them pretty boys, come and tell us how they want. Mambo ni kungoja, haki utangoja. Sinagamata. Hi, Fitty. You're liking it, Rob? Thank you for the host, by the way. Oh, cool, Hooch. Okay. Fair enough.
Hey, it's Ren. Leave a message at the beep. Is there actually a beep?
Hey, Ren. Why's your phone off? You said this was a good time to call. Ignore that. Someone was messing with my whales today. I was just hoping I could vent to you a little.
Playing it with a controller? Oh, that could be nice. That's okay. I'm used to this now.
Let me know if there's any update about Nana. Ooh, and we had a whale-a-palooza today.
Whale-a-palooza.
Anyway, give me a call when you can. The whales say hi back. We tell you, Simba. Hey, if you really know.
You should be able to just hold on it, high tide, and then it'll copy it, I thought.
Hey, Mirai. How are you?
Doing all right. How are you feeling?
I think.
Any better?
A bit. I might finally be getting my sea legs.
Next step, diving.
One step at a time, Mirai.
Okay, but I promise you, it'll change your life. Is Andre with you?
No, just me. Andre is analyzing some sound files in the other lab. I think I may have upset him.
Oh, no. Oh, no. Yeah, yeah, so it does hooch. So every 5 contributors, apparently, I get, I can gift 10 subs. So that's pretty cool.
You upset him? Or that noise upset him? Because it certainly upset me.
He was overreacting, and I pointed it out.
I was not overreacting.
Andre, I didn't realize you were on. What did you find?
This is video and audio from your last dive. And this is an analysis of the sound that spooked the family. And this sound is from the Canadian marine acoustic scientist. I think the findings are pretty clear.
The signatures sound the same to me.
He gave me the same test.
Andre, who is messing with my whales?
Deep sea miners.
Here?
I figured.
In the research zone? It's off limits to commercial activity.
And when has that ever mattered before?
We don't know that they're in the research zone.
Hey, Tater.
Maybe just outside it. We knew they were doing an impact study nearby.
What are they after? That might give us a clue.
They're looking for rare minerals to make solar panels.
Could the sound cause trauma to the whales?
The acoustic specialist said it might push them to quieter hunting grounds, but was unlikely to cause acoustic trauma.
So what's the move?
Still rude,
we should
though.
Use our mapping drone to investigate their activity.
And this is where our debate turns into an argument. We need that drone to map the deep sea vents before Mirai dives there. The biochemistry of these vents is the perfect cocktail for creating new life forms.
If there is illegal activity there, we have to stop it. Otherwise, there will be no life forms.
Why spend our short time here policing rather than researching? Let's be scientists.
Mirai, your dive, your call.
Investigate the miners. Not cool miners.
I'll
not
dive
cool.
in the vents without a map. Nobody messes with my whales.
Not cool.
Hey, Mirai. Sorry I missed you. Misplaced my phone. Whale-a-palooza? Is that a real thing? Tell whomever annoyed you, I'm coming for them. Hey, nobody messes with our whales. Does your submarine have sonar? Maybe you can find the bad guys with that. No word on Nana's thing yet. Miss you.
42 meters below sea level. All good care. See if there's another cool video to watch. Is it on here? No. Oh, you can pick the music. Oh, achievement unlocked. Don't touch my radio. That's funny. Got tired of being a shark? Yeah. Oh, here we go. Oh no, that wasn't it either. Amit! It is, Krom. It definitely is. Amit, thank you so much. Oh, here's the video. Cool. Thanks for getting us up to 50, Amit. Welcome back for your 8th month. Thank you. Cool.
What we know as humans about whales comes from just a few scientists so far, like Roger and Katie Payne. They had background in music, and by kind of mapping out the songs, noticing that if they would look at this almost like a song sheet, every 15 Whoa. Minutes or so, there would be a repeat.
Huh.
only male humpbacks sing, but the function of their song is still mysterious. The general belief is that whale songs serve the same purposes that bird songs do, as ways for males to advertise for mates and to challenge rivals. But why they change their songs is still unknown.
Taking that information from whales and passing that to us humans was one of the most transformative pieces of narrative to feed the Save the Whale movement and maybe save some whales from extinction. These animals are sharing this world that might have been millions of years going on in their world, and suddenly, for the first time, we, as humans, are tuning in.
Cool. Whales are so cool. So cool. So cool.
Day 5. Open ocean, east of the atoll. I'm ready to play back a coda sound to Andrea to see her response. I'm definitely worried that the family has gotten smaller. Not sure if they were just spooked by that sound or if something else is going on. Staying hopeful. Ready to dive.
Oh boy. Bugs me that I'm still focused on the typo in the in-game title for this. And listening to it. Wait, there's a typo? I didn't even notice. That's funny. Yes, let's talk to the whales.
I'm in and okay. I always feel like I'm swimming in place in the open ocean.
That's okay, high tide. Hey, no worries at all. Thank you so much for trying.
Think the explorer drones will flag me as biodiverse?
You're not what they're looking for.
That's what everyone says.
What was that?
Approaching the buoy.
Finding Mappy? Yeah.
Hey, a newcomer.
A newcomer. Yeah.
That song sounds familiar.
Oh yeah, Vardis.
Now to get there before the noise from Andrea's minor friends scares them all away.
You want to raise my blood pressure?
No. I'm sponsored with Raid for the next, until the 22nd. So if I can get 80 signups, and people to do the tutorial, which only takes like 5 minutes, I get a big old payout. So...
I was not expecting to find orcas.
Orca!
Killers.
Top of the food chain, just like us. Minus the urge to destroy ourselves.
Too real, game. Too real.
Has anyone been tracking them?
I'm still waiting to see if there's
battle pack. That's cool.
Hello to you too.
Hello. Cool. Hammerheads! Cool! Come here. Why, hello there. Scalloped hammerhead shark. Cool. The guy sharks are nice. Swam through me. Didn't even mind. Sardinella. A type of sardine, I assume? Turtle!
Andre, are you seeing
this? Just got swallowed by dragon in the turtle. Oh no!
I didn't think there were any left here.
What happened?
Egg poaching.
I am shook. She's got two more. Oh. Of course. People are horrible.
Biosample acquired.
Do you think your turtles are making a comeback?
Well, I wish I could be optimistic. It's just as likely our turtle is taking the long route home to
see. It's a cool looking turtle. Cool. I like turtles. Me too. I love turtles. Turtle. If I get another tattoo, it will likely have a moon jellyfish. It'll likely have a turtle in it. Some way worked in. I was gonna say, that looks like the crazy thing in Animal Crossing. It is. Sunfish. Why are they so derpy? This is also in Animal Crossing, I think. They're so funny. Jellyfish are my favorite sea creature. Are they? They're cool, jelly. Cool. Well, this is a big boy. You have a tattoo? I have one tattoo, yeah.
Okay. Group survey. New or a repeat?
Hello, baby!
So glad to hear you. Those noisy neighbors silenced enough of your friends.
Yeah, screw those neighbors.
New whale! We'll designate this one M4, because why mess with a good thing?
The sounds don't sound like the prior songs.
These are more social sounds.
Huh. Imagine understanding whales' like noises. That'd be so cool. Oh my god, Jilly! You don't apologize. Thank you for all of your generosity today. That was incredibly nice of you. I'm gonna be away for the weekend, Jilly, so I won't be on Discord or anything. I'm doing a little Aussie trip this weekend, so I will not be here. But I'll be back on Monday. My Monday. Which, I don't know where you're from, but maybe your Sunday evening. Yeah, jellyfish are fascinating, Jilly. It's a ray. Good to disconnect, yeah. I wish I was one of those people that could stream every day of the week, but I'm not. I need my time off.
Feels like my birthday, and that buoy is my present. Hope it's better than my last birthday.
Dare I ask?
My sister got me jeans that were mine for about a week before they wandered off, never to be seen again. A mystery, I tell
Sisters,
you.
Sisters, am I right? Sunday for us, yeah. Yeah, they do hurt, Dirk. I got stung by a jellyfish in Dominican last time. It was like, luckily it wasn't really bad, but it like burns. Like, it's a weird feeling. You just choose not to. I don't think I could.
Did you
honestly not
charge any of these batteries before you put the sensor in?
It's not the battery alarm, it's the drone.
Oh, fair enough. I would get so grumpy, Trev, if I did that. Incredibly grumpy. Go this way first. Mop doesn't love us enough for every day. I love you guys, I just get tired. Need to rest my voice, you know? It's a lot of talking in a day. Is it hidden, Dragius? I haven't looked for it. Wants to work every day, gross. Yeah, not healthy. It's really not. I did that when I was like, ooh, a whale shark.
That is definitely not a dead battery. Unless we're using whale sharks as batteries now.
I did that when I was like 20 before I went to England because I needed lots of money. I worked two jobs and worked like every day. But I don't think I could do that anymore. Too tiring. Dolphin, I'm coming! I'm coming! Hi, Fiery! It's an ocean exploration game. Pretty cool, eh?
Dolphins. Always showing off. Hey, Andre, can you make your manta drone do synchronized swimming?
Guess we'll see.
Oh, look, it's a bottlenose one. Cool! Another hammerhead. Oh wait, that's not a bottlenose dolphin. I thought they had like a funny nose. Shows what I know. Shark's head was at a weird angle. I feel the same way, Jelly. Back when I had a bit more energy and didn't rely on coffee, maybe, but... Oh wait, I need one more. The hell with having two jobs? Yeah. But it, I had lots of money for my trip, so that was good. It was worth it. I was able to do...
Let's log you in.
Everything I wanted to do while I was out in England, so good. Cool. Okay. Another jelly! I found jelly in the game! Jelly-filled fish. True jelly, yeah. Being in college is basically a full-time job in itself. Yeah, Meridi. It was weird. I never really felt that tired, honestly. There's something on that.
There's already a tag on it.
Then scan the tag.
Sure, like that was obvious.
Egg, great.
I'm leaving another tag. Much better than a dead battery.
I think you just, like, get used to, you just, like, get used to it. Like, I never really felt tired, and then when I had a day off, then I was tired. It was strange. Hello, dolphin. Razor apparently like really smart. Was that? Oh, was that raid? Hey, 16.
Look at them warriors.
Thank you so much. Thank you. Thank you. Whoever just did the tutorial. A warrior after my heart, I see. Huge. But yeah, I do really appreciate you guys signing up for that and doing it. Thank you for taking the time.
Hello! I just met your friends.
Hi, buddy. I Shadowlands.
Are you sure no one's tracking them?
Nothing has turned up.
I didn't even realize.
Pretty low weight. Irina, do you think this one could be sick?
I'm honored you believe I could tell from this distance that my knowledge of disease extends to all species.
I hope not.
Fair enough.
No sick. No sick. Yeah, no, thank you, Poobs. Thank you so much. It's awesome. I think so, Vardis, yeah. Thank you so much, Vardis. Thank you. I did have a coffee a little bit before 7 tonight. Hilarious. Ooh, what's that thing? Oh, that's our drone. I was like, that looks weird. Cool. I need to run to the washroom, guys, so I will do that real quick. I think I need to make a phone call really, really quickly as well, too. Oh, no, I don't. Never mind. Come here. Oh, I was scanning the wrong thing. Pilot fish. Hey, where's your cute little pilot hat? Yes, much more friendly, Tana.
Did you pick this dive location because you tracked the baby's pod out here?
Well, I said they were heading in this direction.
These are so bizarre. How does something like this exist in our world? What a weird, weird fish. It has like four fins. Like, what the hell? They're so weird. That's a real fish? Yeah, it's a sunfish. Weird, right? Very bizarre. Sounds good, Looney. No problem. Thanks, Sam, for it. Have a good night. Take care. Because of Pokemon, right? I'm gonna run to the washroom really quickly, guys. I'll be back in just a second, okay? Where's the moonfish? I'll be back. Enjoy watching this crazy thing swim.
Chair, 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 oh chair.
Why, hello. Hippo, again. Thank you for the bits. Thanks. Goodbye, Moon. Sorry, I'm good. Choked there for a second. There's no oxygen levels? No, it's much more peaceful. They said something about, they made like a new suit with like a rebreather or something. You don't have to worry about anything. Ooh. Hunting activity,
Andre,
cool.
The buoy is glitching. I don't know what range you've set, but I think I'm hearing all the animals in the Pacific.
Yeah. Too many sound signals for the sun.
Cool.
I don't know what kind of party I'm crashing, but pretty sure I'm gonna love it.
What is happening?
It's a bait ball. Humpbacks?
Cool.
Orcas? Very unusual, but everyone's gotta eat.
Are you safe?
Wow.
I'll try not to be mistaken for a fish.
He's coming. Cool.
Of course dolphins show up. Never like being left out of the action.
They want leftovers.
Good luck to them. They're up against bigger stomachs.
These are so cool. Have you guys seen in, I don't know if it's in Planet Earth or Blue Planet, but just like how they do this and spin around to try to not all be eaten and stuff. Like, it's crazy. Oh my god, I remember those Vritas. Those things were very startling every time. Need another orca. Aha. Cool. Very cool. Hello there. Pretty fishy.
Here they are. You were right, Andre. I guess I didn't just swim across the Pacific for nothing.
Hi, Azamiya. The Oprah fish? Yes. Perfect. Thanks, Purple. How deep can you go? There was like an invisible wall at one point when I got too deep. Yikes, I'm so intelligent. They spend their whole lives in schools. Perfect. Camera tag. Beady beady do do. I had a dream last night that I was in school. Casual, what's up? I was in high school. I went back to high school for some reason because I didn't finish like a course in my grade 12.
Are there fewer than before in this pod? Or am I just getting faster at tagging?
No, definitely fewer. But maybe the others are hunting.
No, don't leave me. Well, the mother stayed with the baby this time.
Okay, ready for
no
playback?
No leaving.
I've prepared a coda you can activate from your dive watch.
Cool. Hi, pretty. And then I was like, there was this like bar course where you like will go and taste different whiskeys, and it was like no one was in that course because nobody was 19. Very strange. Graphic,
okay.
Andrea,
first attempt to speak whale. Hopefully I won't offend her. Echo clicks. I could feel it across my body, just checking me out.
First contact.
She zoom scanned you.
You have no idea what that felt like. She was looking right at me. Whew.
Cool.
You have no idea.
How cool would that be? Thus, thank you for the follow. It just happened. The whale was like, looking at us and checking us out, talking to us. Pretty cool. Hello, Jacob. Hello, Griff. Girls just wanna have fun. Whoa, girl, wanna have fun. Yeah, I know, he's like all into his whiskey now. Cool, let's see if we have more videos. Unusual activities. Alliances. Did I just totally read that
if
wrong?
If people stayed on the shore, never got underwater, how would we ever know that fish like one another? When you see fish interact with other creatures, cool. Like the octopus and the grouper, who go fishing together, they communicate in ways that we don't know what they're saying, but they know what they're saying. They've been on the Earth for hundreds of millions of years. They've had a long time to figure out these close relationships.
Sharks actually might prey on dolphins in a natural setting, but when they are presented with a bait ball, then they work together for this common goal to feed on the fish.
Oh my god, that's so many fish.
We had very large bait balls spread over probably half the size of a football field. We had mobula, we had dolphins. The bait was shifting everywhere. Animals were coming in, moving out, just moving so quickly.
That would be so crazy to see.
So we have some orcas around the bowl and also under. So everybody works together as a team, herding the fish. Males, female, everybody is doing this, and they will eventually share the stunned fish afterwards, which is pretty amazing to see. There is no competition. So everybody's working together and everybody is sharing the prey afterwards.
Wow.
It really takes a long time of being in there, watching the same species of fish to figure out these really interesting things that they're doing. So I think that there's probably a lot of really interesting behaviors out there that we haven't even discovered yet.
Cool. Bye, Fitty. Yeah, we'll see you later. Good to have you back. I have Cooper, yeah. This is so cool, right? Crazy. You're so cozy right now. I'm just like, wow. So nice. I get to stream and watch fish videos. How cool. I wish I could stream and just watch Blue Planet videos with you guys. That'd be even cooler.
Bad news. The drone we had tracking that intrusive noise, it's gone.
Oh no.
Lost contact hours ago. I'll keep monitoring the hydrophones for that noise, but as of now, unless the drone resurfaces, that's all we've got.
They killed it. They killed it. How dare they?
Hey, Mirai. I assume you've heard that Andrea lost a drone.
Yeah, bad break. Did we get any usable data from the drone before it went missing?
You'll have to ask Andrea. He hasn't given me an update. I think he's upset that I suggested we'd still have the drone if we used it for its original purpose.
It's crazy that we only have one mapping drone. If this were a space mission, we would probably have 100. You sound a little frustrated. Is that with Andre or the drone situation?
Both.
Dragius, I hope so too. I really hope so too. Imagine, Griff, that would be the dream.
Yeah. His passion can sometimes be overwhelming.
I just wish he wasn't so cold with me, just because I turned my prior research into a successful biotech business. Not every company is evil.
Give him time. He'll lighten up. I know he thinks your current research is important and impressive.
It is. Actually, that's nice to know.
Was that a yawn? Did you get any sleep?
Not really. Between the drone and staying up to chat with my daughter, I spent most of the night staring out of my cabin window at the moon.
My grandmother loved to take me free diving in the moonlight. It was magical. It's like diving the whole ocean glows.
Sounds like a fun grandmother.
She was. Is. She's alive, but suffers from dementia.
Good night, Jacob.
Sorry to hear that.
Sleep well.
Thanks. Nana moved in with us after our mom died.
See you later.
I was 12. Ren was 4.
Are you and your sister close?
Most of the time.
Most of the time. It's complex right now, but yeah, definitely.
Ahmed, oh my gosh.
What is she studying?
Thank you.
But she also has a passion for music.
Pre-med, nice.
She's been playing in the same
Smart.
Indie band for years.
What's her music like?
Hard to describe. I'm sure Sophie would love for you to check it out. I'll send you her latest single.
Ooh.
Isn't your sister also at university?
My sister, took a break for a few years. But she's back now.
There's a story there. Not my business.
Amit, thank you for gifting High Tide a sub. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. 824 gifts, Amit. Insane. Thank you so much. High Tide, welcome to the garden for your very first time. I hope you like your emotes. Thanks, Amit.
It's just hard sometimes for me not to want to take the wheel when I see her swerving.
Does she want to?
I mean, that's fair.
I don't think she wants her stuff to get in the way of my success.
You sound like me talking about my daughter.
Yeah. Yeah. Complex. People are messy. That's why I study whales. Speaking of which, I better get prepped for our next dive.
Yeah.
Catch you later.
Yes, of course.
Cool. What up, Ren?
Hi, Mirai. It must be late there.
Hey, Dark Angel.
It's okay. I'm on dive time.
I showed Nana the highlights from your live stream.
Oh my god, you're fine, High Tide. It's all good. Yeah, everyone starts somewhere. It's kind of tricky until you, like, learn the emote codes and, like, what emotes you want to use and stuff from a streamer. I get it.
Yeah? Did she like the whales?
It's hard to know. She did huff at the dolphins, though.
I hoped that would get a reaction.
Not sure it was a good one.
Oh.
Are you doing okay with her?
Kind of. You do this better.
Why?
Did you want to talk about next semester?
When you get back. It's complex.
You know, I can look at coming back earlier.
That's crazy talk. Go speak to your whales.
Gonna try. Catch you later.
Aww. Aww. Yes, exactly, Adam. Whoa! What up, sunfish? Look at the cool parrotfishes. Wow. Remora. I've never seen this before. What the? Look at his cool, like, four fins. Dive ready. Let's go!
Day 7. About to enter the Twilight Zone. I'm following Andrea's family down to the seamounts where I hope to observe them hunting. Arena has been testing our samples and is worried about a harmful algal bloom being somewhere nearby, so I am to keep an eye out for that. Check. I'm also keeping an eye out for more turtles. I know
turtles!
They're out there. Ready to dive.
Mop does it on purpose. Wait, what do I do? I'm so glad, Ravens. Thank you. Thank you for the follow. Welcome. Or not welcome. Whatever. You know what I mean. It is purple. Yes, exactly. Oh, it's not meant to be a bait. I just think Malpa is hilarious. Why do you get the hot viewers? I'm sure you have hot viewers too, Karen. I'm sure you do.
I'm in and okay.
And we're streaming.
Hello, everyone. Welcome, or welcome back. I'm diving near a seamount region, also known as the Twilight Zone, because it is just beyond reach of the sun. And we'll be taking some questions live, so be nice.
We'll also be testing a playback system to interact with whales.
So cool. There's a little turtle crossing the road when I left my house earlier today. The guy got in his car to move it off the road. Aww, hero. I love that. So good. I'm sorry, purple. True, there's two purples right now. Uh-oh. What's in here? Smells like purple. Oh, what are you? Squid. They look so... They have like a light on their butt. See that? That's so... bizarre. I think that's their mouth. Oh.
Want to hear something cool? So do I.
They attract.
I'm hoping that buoy can send a little message to our humpback friends.
That's right. Andre is going to serenade some humpbacks.
Well, not me, but using a song I generated from other recordings.
Cool. I think not getting it, Addo, would be worse. For sure. The travels backwards. So I was gonna say the groupers or whatever have the light here in the ocean. They I'm pretty sure they use that to track things and it's right in front of their mouth so they can eat it. Wouldn't be tailing behind like that. I'm sure when we go back to the sub, remind me and we'll look up their thingy. I stand to get. What are you? Oh, it's a hammerhead. That was a sawfish. You're a saw shark. Anglerfish? Yeah. Sunfishy? Violet fish?
Another
Ruffy?
Leatherback turtle, Andre. And feasting on some moon jellies.
That is
where?
Odd.
Oh my god.
Is that the same one we saw before?
It looks bigger, but let me zoom scan it to be sure.
Turtles eat jellyfish? I didn't know anything ate jellyfish. Wonder how they don't get stung. Ooh. Now look at his butt.
We can run the sample in the lab, but I am sure this is a different one.
Do they typically travel together? Wouldn't it be surprising to find two this far off course?
Yes, it would be.
And yet, here they are.
Look
Welcome
at them
back,
go,
turtles.
You see
Enjoy
a munch?
Your beautiful moon jellies.
Get it. Munch. He's like ripping it apart. What's up, Aspect? Can't wait for the crossover between this and Maneater. Imagine. That's why they eat plastic bags. Oh, they think the bags are jellyfish and choke. Wow. That's heartbreaking. Jeez. Probably. Sounds a bit right, Karen. She automatically starts looking at animals' butt Hey, it made me do it, okay? Not my fault. They made me do it. That's really sad. So much about the ocean, like, fascinates me and makes me so happy, but then, like, also makes me incredibly sad. John Dory. What up? I like his big spike. His mohawk. Bye, Tana. I will.
Okay. Time to see if any humpbacks respond to our song.
Jordan wants to know how you will know.
Great question. If we have recorded him before, we'll see if the influence of our song affected his.
Scientists believe whales from one region can influence the song of whales from another when they mix.
Hey, Andre, we've recorded a song from this one before, right?
We have.
How quickly can you compare his two songs?
Well, I need to wait for his song to complete at least one full cycle.
And how long is that?
20 minutes, maybe more.
Wow, that's a long, slow ballad.
Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm. Crazy. Big Toadle. I love Toadles. Yeah, Derek. It really is. It really, really is. Very sad. Underwater is so scary. There could be anything living down there. I don't mind it as much when you can see. You know? How do they do it, Karen? Maybe there'll even be a video. Mm-hmm, I'm it, exactly. It's, yeah, makes me very sad. Comb jelly. Whoa, look at it. I think I've seen these in aquariums. They're so weird. They just like have these bright lights. Crazy. You get a weird anxiety of things that are really big. Like, it's hard to explain. I think that's usual, Hooch. I think that's why people think Subnautica is so scary. Because it's just like a huge, vast ocean. Like, is this making you anxious right now? You scuba? I have, Rocker, yeah. I haven't been properly in years. I did a refresher course probably about 10 months ago, but... yeah. Inside of a sea turtle's mouth looks different than a human's, with spiny projections pointing inward towards the animal's throat. These palpi line the turtle's esophagus from the opening of their mouth all the way down to their stomach. They are made out of the same protein found in hair and nails, keratin. Not only do they protect the turtle's throat and mouth from jellyfish sting, they also help break down food and expel excess salt water. I think I've actually seen the inside of a turtle's mouth. I was just like, holy shit. Like, if you Google it, it's a
Dana squid.
Real crazy.
It looks like they're hunting.
Whoa! Oh!
Well called, everyone. Yes! We'll make you a she wish yet.
Sorry, a what?
Let's scan a few to pick up their hunting behavior. Here goes.
Oh my god.
Scott from Denver wants to know if they eat each other.
Some do. I think this one was upset he missed out on his prey.
So crazy how they form these circles. It's crazy, eh? Like, what a bizarre thing. I know why, but like, it's just bizarre, you know? why, you know? I just Google it, I'm scared for life. Aren't they crazy, Karen? Yeah, look. Look up the inside of a turtle's throat. It's crazy. Yes! Oh! Amit, thank you for gifting Rocker a sub as well. Welcome back, Rocker, for your 15th month. Thank you kindly, Amit. Thank you. Going well though, Rocker? How are you? Perfect tie time. Let's go down deeper. Deeper! Ooh! Crap? Spider crap. Look at all of them. Spideys. Oh, it's a little family. You're a little baby. Little baby. Run! Thanks, Amit. Gotta get some food. Okay. Probably get some food in a minute, too. Cool. I'm kind of scared to click it. I'm clicking it. Aww, that's so cute! Adorable. That's not a turtle mouth, though. That was, completely different than what I thought I was about to open. It's back. Let's go get them jerk hunters. Piccolo chunks. Yeah, like, I assume, like, a bird. Like, similar idea. I am ravens. Yes. And if I can manage to get 80 people to sign up and do the tutorial, I get a bonus.
Great. I've been waiting for this. I've just activated your UV light.
Yeah.
First of all, don't mess with my suit when I'm diving. Secondly, you spoiled my surprise.
What are these guys? Well, shark. Oh, they're so baby. Cute. Change to UV light. Whoa.
Swell sharks have developed biofluorescence. Ooh. To communicate with each other. Their eyes have special adaptations for the UV light. Now
wow.
You can see what a swell shark sees.
That's what I'm talking about.
That's crazy. Cool. There's like a red light too.
Black light I installed in your sub.
You did not. You did install it in your dorm room back in the day. Your wife showed me pictures.
Well, uni was a good time.
I see what you did, Addo. An anti-joke. Anti-pun. I see you. I see you, sir. What does the red light do? Cool. You have to eat the fish? No! Don't eat the fishy! Poor baby. What'd they do to you, Saki? I'm gonna scan every single one of them. Ooh, what's that? Oh, it's a comb filling. Oh my god, Amit! I'm gonna miss it! I'm sorry. Wait, when was Karen's birthday? I think it was Monday. Not Saturday. Elite. Another crab. Another crab. On the 16th. Which is Monday, right? I guess all those subs and doesn't even get a birthday stream. I know. Oh, Tuesday. Okay. I am sorry, Amit. I play you Hefty Birthday on the ukulele, but I haven't touched it in like 2 weeks, unfortunately.
What am I looking for?
I don't think I remember.
Oh, one of our sperm whale tags must have fallen off.
Andre, you really need better glue for these.
I don't use glue.
You use.
I've tracked down the tag. It's in a cave. I wonder how it got in here.
Happy early birthday. Go eat some gelato. Yes. Are you going to treat yourself? Whoa.
Oh, what the?
Mariah.
An octopus.
Are you okay?
Other than getting inked in front of a live global audience?
You know, you might want to get that off you. It will probably attract predators.
Oh, wonderful.
Is that what that does? I got inked! How do you get it off of you? I don't know. I hope it attracts predators. Bring them on. I want to see all the buddies. So many comb jellies. Learning so much.
Okay, last boy of the dive. How are you feeling?
Chances of suit holding out until the end of the dive? Good. Hope of seeing if our humpback song had any effect? Well...
You know this, but for the viewers, science is not magic. It takes patience.
I'd like to believe in a little magic.
It's so big. Just look up and all of a sudden there's a huge whale there. Jesus. Imagine swimming next to that in real life, guys. How cool would that be? That's like, we dream of like being around dinosaurs and stuff. That's like a real life dinosaur swimming. How cool is that? It's huge. Gonna be a normal day? Yeah. I feel like as you age, it's what happens, you know? I would shit my pants, but very neat. At least you're in the ocean, it would just float away.
Sperm whale, I think it's... Yes, it's hunting! First time we'll be able to document it with Andre's technology.
Cool. Location click. Cool. There.
Come on. Come on. And then the buzz. I got it.
Raj from Mumbai wants to know, what's the buzz?
I think he was making a joke.
Got it. But what is the buzz? How is it used?
We're not entirely sure, but definitely associated with being close to prey.
This is just the warm-up. The real fun will come in the deep.
Hey, the deep! I'm excited. Oh my gosh. Is the stream people are watching in game? Yeah, yeah. Cool, eh? Kind of a funny way to have them. Where are all the keks and pogs? Oh my god, look, it's a fish. Pog. Oh my god, shark. Pog. Oh my god, pilot fish. Pog. Wish there were more streams like this. I would... If I could figure out a way to stream a scuba dive... He's feeding pog. I would totally do that. I would... I guess I can record it.
Andre!
Baby!
Well, There's no way these little ones are thousands of miles off course. Right, Andre?
Give him a minute.
Baby!
Let's scan a few of these to get their gender. There's a tiny tag here. Andre?
Babies!
Chen from Shanghai wants to know why you care about their gender.
Well, their sex is determined by the temperature of their nests. Warming beaches wiped out the turtles in this region.
Believe in a little magic now, Andre?
I may just start, but let me check on that tag first.
Wow. Cute little turtles. I love them. Look at them go. Look at them go. Wow, that's crazy, Addo. What are those things on the Galapagos? They're in, I think they're in a Planet Earth. Like the first season. It's Squirt from Finding Nemo. It's so cute. They're like huge lizards, I want to say, but I don't know if they're actually lizards. But they're crazy. Moto dragons? I think that's right. Yeah! Those are crazy. I think there's like a whole episode on the Galapagos Islands and I don't know if it's Planet Earth or a different. I've seen like every Earth documentary you can find. I had a bunch on DVD of, like, not Planet Earth, but, like, Disney and all this other stuff.
Oh, wow. Glad we didn't miss this. Beautiful.
Yeah, they must have been hunting down past the rift.
Cool.
I think we found our spot for our first deep dive. Mirai, check out that one closest to you. What's that on its skin?
Not sure I can catch them. They're headed to the surface. Might just be a scrape from a ship strike.
Yeah, let's hope that's all it is.
Better be.
Let's end it here.
I'm pretty sure they have giant tortoises there too.
I know it seems like Andre worries about everything. But I really understand where that comes from. Everyone's seen the pictures. I can tell you it was really tough to be doing hands-on work
cute.
When you were losing entire species. For me, it was the whales. But for Andre, it was the turtles. I stayed to help him. Several of the other scientists did as well. By then, only Andre's protected nests were the ones producing turtles in the region.
Hmm.
We all figured that the population was going to collapse, and eventually it did.
Aww. I love her.
But seeing this large man spend day after day carrying tiny turtles from the nest
to
the water.
Oh my god, they're so cute.
It inspired us to stay. I mean, coming back now, it feels like another world. Andre is not an angry man, Arena. He's just a man who gets angry when he sees people say it's too hard, or that they don't care at all.
Yeah. I mean, fair enough. Fair enough. Yeah, Karen. And also, they, now with all the lights in the city, this was in a, I think, Planet Earth. Because when they're born, they go towards the moonlight in the ocean. And now with the lights in cities, they go towards the lights in the city instead and then get run over and stuff. It's really, really sad. Okay, let's see that crazy fish. Frost, yeah. Sound good? Wait, the wrong thing.
Where I go to collect my thoughts of this new life.
Leatherback turtle baby! It's a baby!
For a garden live
Dana octopus squid. Weird behavior. In the eye of the beholder. Instead of long feeding tentacles like other squids, has yellow photospores, light-producing organs at the end of its two tentacles. Complete with lids so it can flash them at will. Hey, are you winking at me? So I guess it still attracts things, I would assume. Huh. Interesting. Weird. Can you use a thing like a flashbang? That's crazy. Flashbang. Coping with loss. Aw. And I'm reconciled for a little while. Wrist radio technical manual. Our new video? Oh, so many videos. Aging in reverse. Jellyfishes!
Jellyfish have mechanisms of self-repair. They're constantly getting like bitten by turtles and chunks getting taken away. 50% of the jellyfish population are wounded.
Wow. That's insane. Imagine swimming through that.
So they've gone through 500 million years living, persisting in the ocean in simplicity, and they've come up with some remarkable ways of living. There's something called the immortal jellyfish and how they age, aging in reverse, which we're just beginning to understand, where they get old and then degenerate back into a youth again.
What?
In understanding the gene pathways and how this happens, this could look at, you know, humans. We don't have this capacity to age in reverse. It's like Benjamin Button, and it's here. And it just takes the kind of focus and dedication to look at that jellyfish and to grow that jellyfish and to figure out how to use the best available scientific tools to get at this question. It's just about kind of looking super deeply and letting the secrets unfold.
Crazy. Crazy. I always love watching people dive and looking in their masks because their eyes are always like... I don't know why masks do that to your eyes, but I have a picture of my mom underwater and she's like... It's funny. Did we watch this one yet? I don't think so.
The energy from our star flies through the universe, through our atmosphere, and hits us at the ground. But now, when we go underwater, the ocean properties of water are like pure blue filter. So it's gonna filter out all these other wavelengths except blue.
I engineered, it is very similar.
As you go down further, it's primarily blue, till 700 meters. And at that level, there's still faint photons of sunlight in the blue range. And we call this the twilight zone. And there, animals are still perceiving a tiny little bit of our sun's energy. Below this, it's gone, 24/7 darkness.
Imagine.
It turns out that there's a ton of color vision down in the deep, so it's like they're making enough light down there to be able to be satisfying all the eyes of the deep sea creatures. So it's not this totally dark world down there. It's still light. It's just the animals are making the light rather than the sun.
Crazy.
We've designed all this technology to kind of satisfy our visual hardware. As I started looking at other animals, they have totally different hardware. And I've been looking at everything through these silly little primate eyes. We have to overcome our humanness to jump behind the world of a shark or another creature and see the world from their perspective. We found a biofluorescent shark, and it only sees right at the blue-green interface. So it's really just tuned to a very similar spectrum to the environment it lives in. This fluorescence was creating greater contrast for the shark. It's like this endless well of information. We're at the very tip of the iceberg.
So cool. Yeah, imagine going that deep. Oh my god. We didn't watch this one, but that's just talking to the people. I don't want to hear about extinction turtles. We'll skip that part. I'm like, no thank you. How are you, engineered? It's a really cool game. We've been like scuba diving all day, basically. I think I missed a call here. This world is amazing, right, Karen? It's so fascinating. It's crazy.
Hi. Mirai, sorry to miss the post-diet brief. I've been listening to our humpback recordings for hours and got myself in a kind of funk. Actually, I started listening to the humpbacks and then switched to Miles Davis. Anyway, I don't see any clear sign that our playback influenced any of the other whales yet.
Cool.
But I just know we're on the right track. I'm sorry to be in such a mood. Don't know what to make of those turtles or what's going on with our sperm whale family. Right. Catch you in a bit.
Ooh, you went golfing. Did you have some good games? Engineer? Kick some butt. So kick some butt. Alright, let's go.
Day 12. Spent the last 5 days on an endless series of depth tests of Andre's deep diving suit. Guess he doesn't want me to implode on the live stream. I do hope it's giant squid proof, though. The mapping
giant squid
the brine pool near where Andrea's family has been hunting. That is, before it went AWOL. Ready to die. I mean, dive.
Giant squids. I hit it real good. Play it with some balls. That's awesome, engineered. Oh, cool.
I'm in and okay.
You're sure I can't
still change the colors too.
Before we stream.
Enough test dives. It's not like I'm doing a spacewalk.
Well, with this suit, you probably could.
Are we gonna talk about suit crush depth again?
Oh my god, hi!
I think we could probably roll.
He is so scary looking.
Welcome back, ocean friends.
Football fish.
Tonight, I am deep. Midnight zone, no light from the surface, deep. Tonight, we're using Andre's lure drone to mimic the Atolla jellyfish to lure large predators like the giant squid.
It's certainly not all my tech. I'm building on years of prior research.
Don't forget our mission to the brine pools.
Oh yes, Arena will fill you in on that later.
Cool. You catch those in Animal Crossing, right? I'm surprised our rod goes that deep in that game. Okay, Dragius. It's partly an excuse for day drink. Going golfing, I would say. Looking up with no lights on. Ooh. Home jelly. It's like a disco. Deep sea rave, yes. We raven, baby. Wow. So cool. He's very scary. Is he not attacking you? I don't think most fish want to attack humans, Karen, for the most part. Cool. Barrel
okay, Andre,
fish?
How do I find the lure drone?
Look for blinking red lights in the water column.
Whoa. Cool, look at its like head. Neat. I see you. They're the fish of Dark Souls. This game is really the Dark Souls of diving games. It barrel eye, the jelly.
No, I'm just gonna inspire folks to get their diver certificate.
I think so.
Andre, have you done this before?
I haven't, but others have.
How long until we can expect the lure to attract a predator?
It's hard to say. It's a big ocean. But if you lose patience, I would find some real Atolla jellyfish. I have a feedback system set up to improve the lure as you scan them.
Of course you do.
The achievement is you jelly?
We'll be scanning these Atolla jellyfish to make sure Andre's lure matches the real thing.
It does.
Whoa, look at the inside.
It can always be refined.
Not much confidence in humanity, but plenty in himself. Got the jellyfish scans, though. Andre doesn't need them.
In truth, they should improve the lure. I would not waste your time.
Getting a few impolite comments on the screen pointing out that giant squid don't feed on Atolla jellyfish.
They're right. Actually, the Atolla puts on this light show when under attack, in order to lure creatures big enough to eat their attacker. It might have some useful human applications.
I think we need more Atolla scans to improve the lure.
Okay. Cool. I want to change the color of my light.
Okay. Whose idea was it to live stream this particular dive? I am glad I can't see the comments.
I would agree. My grandmother had the same for times like this. I'm not going to try my grandmother's accent on a live stream, but loosely translated, it means if you get bored waiting for a giant squid, you can always go to a brine pool.
That's a blocking this stuff. Specific saying.
There we go. Message is coming at twice. I only see it once, huge. You're fine. I don't know, Addo. Whoa! It scared me. I'm up just moving the game. Yes. Did I already do this one? Yeah. Oh, let's go deeper. Deeper! Yeah, don't blame you, Hooch. Yeah, I didn't realize my camera was completely blocking some stuff. They had like a little live stream preview thing for you guys to see. Where's there more? Jellies? Oh, there's one. You jelly? These are so cool looking. Look at that. How does this thing exist?
I noticed that these Atollas were already making their blue alarm before you swam close.
Most likely a sign that they have detected predators in the region that threaten them.
Uh-oh. Need one more? Oh! Whoa!
That gave me a chill.
Cool.
I know how much you enjoyed that, but do you mind if we check out the brine pool before we check on our whale cam?
If you insist. You got what you want.
I insist.
This is my giant squid.
Giant squid.
Is that another one of your grandmother's sayings?
No, but she often used this one. Hurry up. And collect my specimens for me.
What an expressive language.
That was cool.
It's no giant squid, but I promise you, you won't have to wait to find it.
I don't like the dark. Here, I turn on red for you. What's that? Oh, it's another, yeah, another spooky. What is that thing? Cool. Oh, it's just another football fish. They're so scary looking. Jesus Christ. Imagine swimming in that thing, like you're like snorkeling and it starts to like come swimming up to your face. I would freak the hell out. I'm well bearded, Grump. How are you doing? Hello, hello. Foam jellies are so cool looking.
At long last, welcome to the brine pool. I know it's really a salt lake under the ocean, but it looks more like a witch's brew. I have been teasing Arena, but a brine pool is a diverse microenvironment within the ocean. It has its own ecosystem.
And each one is unique.
Wow.
So that means the microbiology is unique and could hold groundbreaking solutions to human problems. Each time I take new samples into a lab here on this ship, it's this magical discovery moment where I tingle all over.
Lantern fish.
I fund my own research so I can pursue what I know to be important.
Oh, what is that? That looks cool.
How much money are you going to spend to collect some bacteria at the bottom of the ocean?
Ew, snick.
These bacteria hold the cure for a disease that relieves even just a small amount of human suffering. How do you put a price on that?
Ew.
That is some giant squid.
Ew, gross. Gross, this is so cool though. Underwater ocean. How fascinating is that? Or lake, sorry. Not ocean. They remind me of fish moly. They actually do. Amazing. Hi, flower. A sticker. Okay, cool, Dustin. I don't know what that means, but exciting. Thank you. Cool. Good flower. We're exploring the ocean. How cool. How are you?
Marai, pushing you away point.
Sperm whales are back on the hunt.
These things are so gross.
They will seek out the sound of the sperm whales and then idle nearby.
We hope that today, Andrea's tech will make it possible to document how a sperm whale hunts the giant squid.
Whoa, we get to see that? Cool. Cool. Oh, you went to the beach? Nice. That's awesome. Woo! I love how you glow. So cool. Purple. You see that? No, I missed it. It's okay, Karen. Oh. Sperm whale.
Sperm Let's go whale? Tag some sperm whales so we can eavesdrop on their hunting.
Want to watch
One
them
of our viewers
eat
wants
it.
To know if there is a problem with the link since the waypoints keep appearing and disappearing.
No problem. The drones are in stealth mode, so they will only track the whales by sound.
Whoa. Fast.
Cool. Live cam. Live stream. We're in a live stream on a live stream. Cool. Hi, Spicy.
We'll keep good watch over you.
Hey, Karen, that's your, Do I need to click something on it? Here we go. Streamception. Don't encourage her. Whoa! Whoa!
Oh.
Whoa! Whoa! Cool.
What just happened?
I think the squid knocked the camera right off.
I had that camera feed in full screen on my visor, and for a second, I thought it was lights out for me.
Sounds like a good time for the sub to pick you up. Live stream out.
Cool. Cool. Brine pools are like lakes under the ocean. They are incredibly rich in undiscovered life forms. They have the perfect cocktail for life. Oh, I already know the perfect cocktail for life. It's called the mojito. Cool. Sound is everything. Movie time!
Sound to whales is everything. It's their hands. These are animals with the biggest brain on Earth and the most powerful sonic apparatus. They spend a lot of their time deep down. They're diving for an hour at a time in darkness. Just like a submarine is echolocating, they're kind of... They ping a signal out and then they wait for that signal to bounce off something and come back as the signal. And from that information, they could get an idea of what's there.
They constantly click. And that click sometimes can be really loud and you can feel it in your body. It's like going to a DJ and that feeling that bass. Once I had an experience with a sperm whale, it clicked, my ears almost like bounced back. It's really an amazing feeling, you know.
You don't develop a huge, complicated brain if you're not using it. Whales have little channels of communicating where they could talk to each other hundreds of kilometers away using sound.
Sperm whales make clicks in sort of rhythmic patterns that we call codas.
Thanks for the host, Hero.
Any family might have 20 to 25 different coda patterns that they use when they're having conversations with each other. And some of them are unique to different places in the world. In the Eastern Caribbean, they make a lot of what we call a 1+1+3. That sounds kind of like this. And that's only ever been recorded in the Caribbean. And it's been identical for the last 35 years.
Wow.
These are really different ways of life that are being labeled by these coda patterns. In the same way that human language is kind of a shorthand for where you come from. You can make a lot of missteps when traveling simply by speaking incorrectly or introducing yourself differently. Do you hug? Do you shake hands? Do you bow? And a growing concern has to do with the noise that we're putting into the ocean. Everything we do impacts everything they're doing. The sound is causing high levels of stress in animals like this. No one wants to live at a rock concert. You can imagine trying to have your home inside an arena while some metal band is playing. And that's increasingly what the ocean feels like.
Get out of here, boats. Get out of here. Jergis, thank you for the host. Thank you. Spermaceti organ. What is that? Are there whales with cockney accents? How are you, Yura? What's up? Cool. Wow, it's so dark outside. Oh my god, cool. Cool. Hi, Royal. Thank you for the host.
Since there's no dive today, I'm going to lose myself in the wet lab to work on those samples you sent up from the brine pool.
Cool.
Hey, have you listened to my daughter's track? Interesting, right?
That we were listening to? Cool. I like this song.
Mirai, remember the tag we found on the turtles? I put it out on the network and I got the strangest message back. I'm going to take a tender to a small island nearby and check it out. I'll explain everything later. Still no mapping drone, by the way.
Hey, it's me. Nana didn't qualify for the study. Aww. Doctor says we missed the window. Whatever that means. Hard to tell what she remembers now. It's tough. Not sure my head's 100% there with school. Honestly, seems like a waste of money. Anyway, see you.
It's been a long day. Aw, Kyo. Long day of work. Dive ready. Maybe I'll go grab some lunch quick before we move on to the next spot. Is that cool, guys? Eggfish. These are so gross. Look at that mouth. Zoom. Blech. Gross. Can you play the turtle video? That's a good idea, yeah. How did I? Maybe there's no info for this one. The other one gave us some info. Hagfish produce a ton of slime. There was a car crash that happened a few years ago with hagfish, and the slime covered the roads. Ew! Why do they have hagfish? Weird. Oh yeah, poutine eels do that. Karen, I read that it was a poutine eel. I was like, what's a poutine eel? I was like, oh yeah. Of course. Yeah, guys, I'm gonna go grab some lunch really quick, so I'll be right back. I'll play this. I didn't want to listen about turtles going extinct, but I'll play this while I'm gone. Ooh, and there's more! Cool. We'll watch these when I get back. Yeah, I'll be back, guys. Jogging about 4 to 5 times a week, 5K jump. Good for you, Kyo. That's awesome. 5K is a really good length of time too. But yeah, guys, I'll be right back. Just give me a few minutes and enjoy this video while I'm gone. Be right back.
These animals travel thousands of kilometers navigating open oceans that have no physical landmarks. They have that innate ability to find their way. They're only sharing our beach for a short point in time, but they need protection because man has brought an ancient species to near extinction. I got involved at a time when hostilities were very real. People came with guns and machetes to poach a turtle. We would protect these animals at all costs.
Because on the high tides, when the tide comes up, this area here will be flooded, right?
So when the sea turtle lays her egg, the nest requires a constant temperature. And if we recognize that this nest is in a real bad spot, we choose a spot further inland on the beach that's stable, and then we would evaluate if the eggs were able to hatch because of us moving them. And in both cases, we're always right.
So as the villagers began to benefit from the tourism that turtle conservation was creating, they saw that the turtle was worth more to them alive than dead.
The children really love sea turtles. We educate them, but we involve them. And by so doing, we get them to a level of interest where they want to become actively involved. When we first started this conservation work, we would encounter at the height of the nesting season 30, 40 turtles. Now we encounter over 500. That's significant. Some people argue, well, that's nature. Leave them. Why protect them? Remember, humans have to intervene sometimes to help nature keep existing.
Okay, I'm back. Was it sad? Ooh, that's nice jazz. Oh, wasn't that sad? Okay. Let's watch this one while I eat.
Brine pools are amazing habitat. It's a lake on the bottom of the ocean.
Whoa.
And it's the surreal seascape.
That's so cool.
Chemically, each one of them is unique.
These brines undoubtedly contain bacteria, archaea, and viruses that are unknown to science. We know that they're incredibly rich in undescribed life forms. They have the perfect cocktail, the perfect recipe for life. These sites aren't just salty, they can be violent, characterized by eruptions and incredibly unstable conditions.
That's crazy.
So to live in them, you have to not only be hardy, but you have to be able to endure constantly changing conditions because not one day is the same. Wow. The organisms that live there, they undergo a constant biological warfare with each other to dominate the environment, to survive in the system. The biochemicals that they produce to do that biological warfare are applicable to curing diseases like cancer, Alzheimer's. They produce antibiotics and antivirals that could also be used to improve human health. And we drop targets as we go, so we know exactly where we sample. Exploring these habitats is absolutely necessary because the metabolic potential there has the capacity to change the way we think about medicine, to change the way we think about antibiotics, based on our knowledge that we gain from studying these incredible environments in the deep sea.
Wow. Those muscles must be really strong to survive down there. They're pretty shredded. No, this isn't bacon. It's a salami. I have a bunch of lunch meat, but I'm trying to not eat bread, so I'm just eating it by itself. Squishy robot fingers. That'd be such a cool job.
Imagine if I was sent in to go study the Mona Lisa and I come in with a pair of snippers and I'm like, I'm gonna need to cut this baby up a little bit to see what kind of chemical composition is going on there. And like, you wouldn't do that, right?
What is that? The heck?
We don't have to kill these animals. We don't have to kill to understand. If we could do a single cell, that means we don't need to kill 20,000 animals to really understand that one. We could do our work much more non-invasively.
So we are working this year on a new project to deploy tags on orcas. We need to learn more about the diet and how they use the habitat. So by deploying those tags, we get the information we need. It is the least invasive method. It is suction cups. So it is not a scratch on the whale afterwards, which is something we really like.
In the deep sea, we use these like robotic claws from the oil and gas industry that gets you the sample, but this is so archaic. So we've been designing something called squishy robot fingers, which are ways to be gentle when we study the deep sea. But I think we could even take this another level. There's some organism, we quickly encase it. It's like a medical checkup. We give it a swab to get its genome. We image it from all directions. We open it up, the animal goes away, and we have more information than we've ever had before. These animals are Mona Lisas. Our perception of them should change. We should be more delicate.
That's crazy. Overwatch is life, and Zero, thank you for the follows, guys. Crazy. Murdy, I'm so excited to look. That's amazing. I love turtles so much. You're so good. All right.
Day 13. We're in the vents region without a map because of the lost drone. Diving blind, but I know these vents are important to Arena. We tracked a tag from our whale family here. I'm hoping it just fell off, as this would be an unusual place for a whale to be. Andre has the dive suit in safe mode, so I'll have restricted range. Head south to find the clearing for the sub pickup. Check. Ready to dive.
Sick. Oh my god. Pirate cookies are a joke in my family, Spicy. My dad one time went and did groceries, and he came home, and I don't remember what he said. He was like, "Hey, I got some pirate cookies. You should try them," or whatever. And so I went to get one. And we were like, "Pirate cookies? There are no pirate cookies." And we were like, "That's really weird." And so we kept going on about these pirate cookies. And my whole family was like, "Dad, you're crazy. There's no pirate cookies." He was like, yeah, pirate cookies. And for like 6 months, we kind of made fun of him, because I guess he like went to buy them and then didn't. And then finally we found them in the grocery store and we were like, oh my god, pirate cookies are actually a real thing. Dad, you're so crazy. Whoa.
I'm in and okay.
Remember, no buoys and no waypoints. I put a simple version of the mapping system on your Manta drone. Now we won't get your feed.
Flashlight fish.
So we'll hear you.
Cool.
We'll see what you see.
I really wish we hadn't lost that mapping drone.
Relax. You know I've got this.
Whoa. Sleeper shark. Never heard of those before.
Roger that. No chit-chat. Singing's okay, though.
Here, I want to see you.
Arena, how will I know the difference again between a dormant vent and a live vent?
The live vents would have 400-degree water streaming out, so that's one way.
Check. Ooh. Wide berth on the live hydrothermal vents.
Sorry. I thought my mic was muted. This is a dormant field. No live vents.
If you say so. Hydrothermal vent dorm. Wow. Oh my god, so cool. They're made by the company that makes Oreos. Yeah, I don't think I've ever actually had one. Every time I hear a pirate cookie, it just reminds me of my dad giggling about pirate cookies. Cool. Thanks, Spacey. Corrupted. Sleepy shark, doo 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 doo. Sleepy shark, doo 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 doo. This is such a new... neat. Not new. Such a neat environment. Super cool. This guy is new. I can't scare him off. Karen thinks you're a hot poutine. There you go. I said it. You're good now. Done and done. Ooh, what is this?
Neither of you are gonna believe this. I think I found the mapping drone.
Really?
No way.
Can you scan it to make sure?
I did.
Scan confirms. I thought you programmed it to track the noise from the miners.
I did. I definitely did.
Maybe you never committed the change. You were pretty exhausted that night.
Maybe.
Hmm. Oh my god, engineered.
Okay, this dive just keeps getting stranger. How hot did you say that water typically is in a live vent?
Is that a joke?
No joke. Well, we're down one drone, but discovered an unmapped vent system.
Mira, this is great. Ooh. I truly believe that these systems are the key to understanding the origins of life. Thank you so much for doing the dive under these conditions.
Actually, that might be the answer.
What?
To why the drone died.
We were talking about the origins of life.
My mind wants to hit the drone. Can't fit all the pieces together. The mapping drone may have cruised too close to the vent. It's got more delicate equipment on its underside that are not rated for anything close to that temperature.
You sound almost pleased.
Well, it's better to know the flaws so you can fix them.
Yeah, Otto. I'm impatient. Can you just bang already? God. You've known each other for like 5 minutes. Come on. Stop delaying the inevitable. Yeah, Otto, I was so excited. Civility in this stream, Amit? Hilarious. Where am I going? I just keep swimming until I find. Oh, that's... he did, Dark. That's why we're talking about it. I'm expecting way too much, right? You gotta lower your expectations from me a little bit, Amit. You're doomed.
Cool. I know we're giving me the silent treatment, but I think I just discovered a new species of octopus.
Seven-arm octopus? Just one
scan. Sorry, didn't copy that.
Cool. Seven-arm octopus. This game's on Steam, Chronic. They have to install it. Oh, you mean Raid? You can do it on mobile if you want. You gotta copy and paste the link if you do it on mobile, or you can install it as well. It's 1:27 here.
Arena, do you expect volcanic activity here?
Describe.
Whoa!
Red, glowing. Need more?
Mirai, maybe from your sub.
I wonder what happens if I swim into it. I'm trying it. Okay, we go. Crazy. Whoa.
Are you kidding me?
Describe, please.
I can't. I mean, I don't want to.
A little bit. Oy, oy, oy.
Seriously, we'll look at it together when I'm done with the dive.
The bad about a video game is making me angry. Sediment pipe. Short. Ooh, look at all the fishy. Whale fall. Oh, it's a dead whale.
Oh, no.
Gross.
What happened to you? Were you sick?
A feast for people, though. Not people, but fish. Look at all the crabs around it waiting for the...
Are you okay?
Just getting a few last scans.
Getting all the little fall off. Is that the best part, Saki? Worm whale. Hot water.
And saying goodbye to a friend.
Mm.
Can you send the sub?
Oh, flashlight fish. Aww. Poor whaley whale. Hmm. No, I didn't check turnip prices. Morning was a little hectic. I was late, and then all the packages I got, and then, yeah, there's a lot going on. Crab people. We're back up high again. I liked it down there. Look at his weird little snout thing. Like an elephant trunk. Probably it's anus or something? Probably. I like the song. The music in the submarine is pretty good. I like it. New movies? Everybody's interested in vents. True. Cool.
Hydrothermal vents are located on the seabed, often in deep water, but sometimes in shallower water. And they form in areas where new oceanic crust is being formed. You can have 400 degree water here and 2 degree water over here. It's an accelerometer for chemistry, and you can form organic compounds in the absence of biology. Everybody's interested in vents because of the metals, including humans. But the metals are sort of the nuclei for life. When you think about what's required for life, you've got to have an energy source. You've got to have a system that's able to utilize that energy source. And the organisms sort of co-evolve with the rock. And in my mind, that's probably how life originated. There are reservoirs of precious metals in the deep sea, and we do have societal needs for precious metals. It's very short-sighted and dangerous to exploit resources in ecosystems that we don't truly understand how those ecosystems function.
Deep sea mining is when people go out and extract minerals from the seafloor. People do this because a lot of the minerals that we have on land are actually being depleted, like copper and zinc. So we're looking to the ocean to get those minerals.
We want these minerals for solar panels primarily, and we want them for cell phone boards. It's necessary to advance society and get us off fossil fuels. We simply have no idea about the environmental consequences of a lot of these actions that we're taking in the deep sea. We have tended to go for the quick benefit and we'll deal with the consequences later. Well, I think that has caught up with us.
We don't know enough right now to effectively, selectively mine the deep sea without catastrophic consequences.
The science has always lagged behind the industrialization. I would like for once to see the science ahead of the industrialization and have the science define the limits of the industrialization.
Same. Yeah, he is a pet bird. Super cute. Look in the Discord for animals, Karen. It's a cute little flying vest. I love it.
We watched the video log from your dive. I'm truly heartsick.
I'm furious. Where should we start?
The destroyed vent. I couldn't believe how badly the seabed was chewed up.
Vents that might have had a fossil record dating back over a billion years.
And microbial life that doesn't exist anywhere else on the planet. Who knows what cures we've lost.
Your drone's a fallen hero, Andre. I think it spooked the miners before they did more damage.
If you hadn't been willing to dive without a map, we would never have confirmed they were actively mining.
Who gets the satisfaction of turning them in?
We were debating that before you came on.
We should jointly report. It'll be stronger.
Agreed.
Agreed. Now tell us about the whale fall. Could you ID the whale?
The whale fall was definitely from the baby's family. The tail fluke was intact enough to scan it.
But you are sure it wasn't the mother?
It wasn't the mother. The ID matched another whale we know from her family. But it was an older whale, so it could have been from natural causes.
Do you think there's any connection to the miners?
They did plenty of damage, but I don't think the whale fall is on them.
I can pull out anything from the scan log that might be worth investigating.
Already have. Can you turn these into dive objectives?
Right. Catch you in a bit.
Whoa. Let's get it. Hey, Boatman. I'm just having a salad. Nice salad for lunch. I hope it was a natural cause.
Day 14. Arena's analysis of the whale fall shows evidence of toxins from a harmful algal bloom. We have to find Andrea and her family and get bio samples. On a positive note, Andrea's side trip was a success. He found an amazing group of teens who have been nurturing the turtle population back to health. Running out of dive time. Especially if I go home early. ready to die.
Razor's so cool. I don't. Apparently, they're extremely smart too.
I'm in and okay.
So cool. Look at this one.
I used to love diving in the moonlight. Cool looking.
The pod was active in this area as recently as an hour ago.
When was the last tracking data for the baby or its mother?
Days ago. But they could be with the pod right now and just not making any noise.
Wow. I want to go diving so bad now. Between playing Maneater last week and then playing this, I'm like, oh, I need to get my feet wet. She's cute and a pain in the butt. Does she sing when you're trying to sleep? I know a friend of mine, Empire, has some birds. He said he's lucky because they, like, actually go to bed at night. Just kind of leave him alone. Soldier fish. Pretty. Oh. Great Australian time is what's going on here. Yeah, you're like eating lunch. What? It's like midnight. What are you talking about? That's awesome, Spicy. Tuttered a cat called. That's amazing. Woo, woo. I'm almost done eating, guys, I swear. Promise.
There you go, first waypoint. They'll load automatically from here on in. I have the Explorer drones patrolling to get as many eyes and ears looking for the pod as possible.
Do I need the buoys?
No, we'll use the hydrophones on the drones. They don't have the range or fidelity of the buoys, but
I like red.
We need speed.
Thanks.
Mariah, red is you know cool that looking. No chatter rule was just for the vent area, right?
I'm sorry?
I think he's pointing out that you seem distracted.
Sorry. I'm back. Talk to me about something positive.
Straight down!
Were you able to
Let's
make
go!
The teenagers you were telling me about?
They've been helping the leatherback turtle population rebound here in the region. They've developed a nest cooling technology to help the baby turtles. They've also built their own tracking drones.
Teens with tech. Sounds like you've inspired some citizen scientists, Andre.
Are they Dreyas? I don't know. I know nothing about it. Nothing about it. I can probably add you guys. Managers, I would imagine. I would think. Yeah, that's what I've heard. If you put a blanket over birds, it'll make them sleep. Or at least be quiet.
A new download.
Hey! 18! Thank you! Oh my gosh, Andrew! Andrew, thank you so much for the 5 gifts. Oh my goodness, and thank you to whoever just completed the tutorial and raid as well. Thank you so, so much, Andrew. Wow. Yeah, Chronic, I think you're good then. I think you're good, because it just popped up. So, thanks for doing that, Chronic. Oh, thank you. Thank you. Jay, Tira, Loved One, Mama Whiskey, and Dios Alucard, welcome for your first month, guys. And Lumi Bloomy, welcome back for your 6th month. Thanks so much, Andrew. Appreciate it. Thank you. Chronic. No, thanks for doing that. Thank you. Thank you. Looks like he's smiling. A small one at 40. Crazy. Where am I looking? Healthy sperm whale. Nice. That's good. Bye, Andrew. Have a great night. Take care. Thank you. Sleep well. So yeah, thanks for supporting me, guys, with that. Very cool. I want to hug the big boy, right? Ooh, Barracuda. Ooh. I've seen Barracudas.
I don't remember having dolphins in the dive objectives.
I added them because of their role in the disease that hit the dolphin population a few years back.
Disease. That's done. Good.
Andre, have you picked up any tags from our pod?
No, not yet. I'm going to widen the radius for the Explorer drones.
Dolphin. I think my mom would like this. Amit, is it just in the normal app store? Like, my mom would really like this, actually. Barracudas can be evil. I've heard that, yeah. Like, if she just searches the name, she can find it. I'm living for this game right now. It's so fun. I love it. Ooh, what is... Oh, that was a weird jellyfish. Apple Arcade. Just sub to Apple Arcade. Never mind then. I don't know what that is. So. Hey! Thank you for the sign up! Tutorial completion. I hear you. Thank you. Orca? Yeah. Whoa, no way, Spicy. Malnourished. Oh no. Get yourself some foodies. Sad. Look, there's food right there. Eat it. Eat it. Look, some tasty, tasty damselfish. I guess my mom could just do Apple Arcade for a month. To play this. I don't think it would take her a whole month. I love all the sucky ones on it.
I have the lab ready to start work on the samples when you're done with your dive.
How quickly will you get results?
Hello, whale.
Initial screens quickly to narrow things down.
I love their mouth. Look at it.
Have you decided whether or not you want another dive back at the brine pool?
With everything going on, I really hadn't had the chance to look at the schedule.
Ooh,
but I would
cool.
always say yes to that.
Right.
Cool. Okay. Likey. Oh, well, force him all right, Hippo. It's kind of like PS4 theme. Did you ever see, Abzu?
I'm near the waypoint. Whoa. And can hear a humpback singing, but I don't see it. I think I'm losing it. It's gotta be close. I feel like it's singing right in my ear.
Try a scan visor.
That's totally weird. I see a scan dot, but nothing's there. I think the humpback is invisible.
Sorry. I'm afraid I'm the invisible whale.
I'm
gonna say it's probably fisherman.
I thought you just said you're an invisible whale.
Well, not me. The humpback song I generated. You're at a playback station. It's pretty spooky, boy.
Enough to convince your drone.
Right. Yeah, she'd probably play it on her iPad.
Have you heard back from Ren yet?
Is Ren okay? Right. Are you there?
sure.
Pardon?
I meant about Ren. I don't know. We had a fight right before I left the sub.
Do you want to call her now? I can patch you through.
Seriously? Here?
Well, I have to watch your video feed for safety, but I can mute your audio track for privacy.
Wow, I've never talked to her while I was diving.
Cool. Technology.
No, I'll wait for the sub.
Technology! Go through here, it looks fun. Yeah, that's cool. I'll tell her about this. I don't know. Actually, I think she does have Steam, because I think my brother got her Stardew Valley? No, it's for her iPad. Hello, little reef shark. Having a little snooze, are we? Hello, other reef shark. Having a nice little chill day. Mating call after 5 tequila shots? Yes. I don't know, Hippo. It's her sister, Karen. Their grandma has dementia, which I assume they're gonna try to figure out. Here for why they're focusing on it.
Okay, Mariah, you're on. The drone on the outer patrol just picked up several sperm whales on visual.
Thanks.
No sound alerts at all. They're being awfully quiet.
Hold your fish. The whale sharks can't eat humans. Their throats are too small. It's interesting. I mean, it's not like they want to anyway. Good night, Hoocher. Have a good weekend. I'll see you later. Thank you so much for hanging. Always a pleasure, sir. Always a pleasure. You guys got refunded, right? Amit and Dregius, for me declining your gift. Since I already had this. I just want to make sure.
I think I found the pot.
Yeah, okay,
yes.
Good.
That is them. I don't see the baby, but it's a little dark.
Why aren't they moving?
They're sleeping.
I had no idea.
Oh my god!
They look alien, but beautiful.
If you don't mind, I'm just gonna mute my comm while I get the samples.
I don't think they can hear us through your visor.
I think she is the one that is needing some quiet.
Thanks, Arena. Catch you at the sub. Mariah out.
Cute! I didn't know they slept like that. Montes is so cool. Very, very cool. Low level toxin. Oh no. That's not good. Trev, I did play Subnautica, yeah. Not the toxin. I can't believe they just sleep like this. It's so weird. You just learned something new, right? A decline email and a refund email. Okay, good. Good, good. I want to make sure you guys didn't, like, fill it to pay for it, and then you just have it in your inventory. That would suck. Isn't it cool, Kill? Do it, Montes. You know my mommy? She's the ocean doctor. The ocean is sick and she's trying to make it better. Aww. Alright, let's call our sister. Sister. Oh, turtle! Turtle! Turtle.
Hello, Mirai. It's me.
I don't see a sample from either the baby or the mother. Andre said you were going back out to look for them. I know you are still deciding, but I told him you're thinking about leaving the expedition early. As soon as I have results, I'll let you know.
Much time. So say exactly what's been on your mind.
Marai, I think I have a location for the mother and baby. They were spotted just outside the research zone by those teenagers I was telling you about. Now, I don't have much data, but the report doesn't sound positive. I'll let Irina know as well.
No, it doesn't go back that far. I saw he asked me and I forgot to respond.
Hello?
Hello?
Is now a good time? You sound tired.
Yeah, I'm a zombie. I had trouble sleeping.
Zombie.
Did the doctor say anything other than Nana missed the window?
Not really.
Did you ask him the questions I sent?
Didn't seem to be any point. Listen, I'm exhausted. I'll catch you later, okay?
Bren, please don't hang up. Bren?
Turtle!
Okay.
Yeah, and it's not like Spooky Mantis like Subnautica was. It's just like nice and peaceful, and I'm good. Grandma! I picked the wrong option, apparently. You gave her the impression you don't care? Well, maybe I don't care. Ocean! Oh! Oh wait, we already watched that one. Yeah, ocean doctor. Wish I was an ocean doctor.
I study things that are beyond their wildest imaginations, and that I see things that are brand new to science and to people and to humanity every day.
I'm at home in these kinds of environments. It's funny, I'm more comfortable here than I probably am on the outside.
It wasn't just that I was meant to be out on ships.
Crazy,
I was supposed to be in the bottom. I was supposed to be in the deep water. I was supposed to be doing those things that nobody had ever done before.
Well, it completes who imagine. I
am. Being a deep sea scientist, it does require sacrifice. I mean, we're away from our families for weeks on end, sometimes months on end. It's a constant struggle because you miss parts of your kid's life. My oldest daughter was about to turn 3 when the oil spill happened in 2010. I was at sea a lot. So between 27 months and 36 months, I was gone probably more than I was there. When I came home after a 5-week stint in the Gulf, she came running up to me in the airport. She had transitioned from a toddler to a little girl, and the little girl was gone, and there was this other person there. And you don't ever get that back. It was a decision. I was just like, okay, I'm gonna miss transformations. I'm gonna miss really important things. Is it worth it? I had talked to her class about the ocean, and one of her friends said something to her, and she responded, you know, my mommy, she's the ocean doctor. The ocean is sick, and she's trying to make it better. She couldn't even say important. She's like, it's really important. But she understands that it's an important job.
That's cute. I saw a typo, too.
Every time before I leave, I say, my most important job on this planet is being your mother. But this is part of me, too.
It would be intense, because you, like, once you're out, you don't come back.
Same night, last dive. We're near the coastal area where
last dive.
My mother were last spotted. Suit checked and rechecked. Can't risk any exposure in case the bloom hasn't completely resolved. Hard to swim after absorbing neurotoxin. Seriously. Diving now.
I don't mind the typos. I'm just, like, watching the videos anyway. I've seen that sometimes on even Netflix, typos on the subtitles. Okay.
Marai, are you sure you want to do this dive?
I'm okay. Let's go, everybody.
Are you sure you want to record in our streaming format?
Yes.
Ready? Recording now.
Tonight we're recording from the open ocean in the Western Pacific. For those of you who are returning, we're trying to get an updated status on the mother and baby sperm whale that we've been following on our stream. We're recording
How
tonight's
pretty.
Stream because we have reports that the mother whale is distressed, and we don't want to surprise viewers if these reports are true.
After discovering a whale fall in our research zone, we suspected that the whales may have been exposed to a toxin or pathogen, and are currently investigating. Samples from several females in the pod tested positive for a toxin that we believe resulted from exposure to a harmful algal bloom near the coastal area just outside our research zone.
Baby turtle! Look at all the baby turtles! Turtles! So cute. Yeah, this is with the graphics turned down even, because my laptop wasn't handling it higher. So imagine with it, I'm all the way up. It'd be crazy. Wow, just into the abyss. Look at that. Just ocean fall off. Or like cliff fall off, straight down.
As I approach the whales, I'm going to turn off my mic, but keep on my video feed.
Cool. Sounds good, Amit. Thanks again for the gifted subs today. Thank you. And have a nice weekend. Weekend. Thanks for chilling. Sleep well. Bye bye. Aww, it's yawning. Oh yeah, she looks like she's smiling.
The whales that we tested show
have an S birthday so we as well. Suffer from long-term
effects. However, we expect that the mother whale was exposed to a higher level.
Mm-hmm.
Was also more vulnerable because of her pregnancy.
I hope he's okay. Birthday. Andrea appears healthy. Good. Buddies?
Orcas sure look like they're threatening the baby whale.
Don't you dare! I better not be pissed at the end of this game. Deceased? Oh my god! Is it dead? Oh no! I don't want to say anything. Dragius knew this whole time it was dead and it was like, ah, it's smiling. Aww. That's sad. The baby's sad. Oh good, they came to save him.
Stay close to your aunties. They know the way.
Aww. The family came to rescue him. Sad. This game got dark. Part of life, you know?
As far as we know, those were the only two whales affected by the bloom. With all of Andrea's technology genius, he still hasn't invented a way to be in two places at the same time.
A new warrior.
Before my flight home landed, Irina and Andre had already confirmed the location of the harmful bloom. I stayed close to home with Nana until she passed the next year.
Aww.
Ren moved in with me to save money while she finished school, which was great. Mostly. It was Ren's idea to keep the live stream going remotely using one of Andrea's drones.
Hell yeah.
But it was
my watch a live stream
idea
of the ocean.
To have Ren join the stream to choose the questions from the audience. She is definitely a hit.
2 years later.
I can't lie. It's great to be diving again. while I was away, the baby became an auntie.
Yay! Oh my god, hi Elaine, nice to meet you. I'm loving this game. So good. I want to buy it from my mom, too.
She still buzzes me when I play my Coda sounds, so that is still a mystery. But I swear, we understand each other completely.
Aww. Cute. You've unlocked Freestyle mode. You're free to explore each region at your own pace. Cool. Let's see if I missed anything neat. How are you, Pumpkin Man? Aw, that was lovely. I love ocean games so much. Cool. Cool. Yeah, I didn't expect it to be too long, Karen. I like this song. Short and sweet. I want to see if there's, because we missed two videos. I don't know if I missed scanning something. Let's see if we can find Elaine's name here. I'm looking. It already passed. Oh, you saw it? I didn't think about it until now. No one tell her. That's funny. Cool. Takes a pod. That's awesome. Are there multiple endings? That's a good question. There were like choices, but not, I feel like not super crazy choice. Too big to fail. Meet Ocean X. Cool, let's watch this. I love the videos in here, so good.
We're burdened from a time when we thought the ocean was too big to fail.
You can't take anything for granted, even though the ocean is so big, it is sensitive.
Whoa, cool.
The oceans are the kidneys of the earth. They recycle material and filter it out. Most people don't know that. They're not aware. They see the ocean as a sewer that they can dump anything into, and it's out of sight, out of mind. Nothing is out of sight, out of mind on this planet. Oh, everything is connected.
We are absolutely in this mix of biogeochemistry. And our role so far has been consumptive and destructive. If we are to continue to have a planet that works, we have to heal the harm we've caused.
What's the worst case scenario if we deny that the climate is changing, but actually it is, and we do nothing? Then billions of people's lives will be directly affected just by sea level rise alone, let alone the other effects of climate change. So it's not about who's right, it's about the consequences of being wrong in the decision that we make right now.
Educating everybody, from school children, fishermen, tourists, if we can manage to do that, we have a very good future and we can gain a lot from the ocean.
If we could establish the foundation for interspecies communication, we could make first contact. And that's where I hope the future goes. Because what we really want is curious, conscientious, and a self-correcting population.
You changing can affect all the people around you to walk instead of drive, to buy a hybrid, to ride a bicycle, to not use single-use plastic. Imagine if everybody did that. The effect would be tremendous.
We do have the power of choice about what we eat, what we wear, how we travel. All of the things that we do in an everyday way, times 7 billion, will make all the difference in the world. We must protect the ocean.
How true it is.
As if our lives depend on it, because they do.
Hmm. Thanks to whoever did the raid thing, during that in there as well, by the way. Do, 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 do. That's really cool, Spicy. But you catch like real animals instead? I might get that. Ocean X, whose mission was an inspiration for Beyond Blue's narrative. Oh, cool.
Hatch secure, life support running, and we are ready for the water.
Oh, yes, 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 yes. Look at the length of that thing. He is wider than the sun.
The sun is long.
No one has dived 1,000 meters in Antarctica.
My depth, 1,000 meters on bottom, over.
As a scientist, I can tell you, we discover something new every time we go out. That's been my drive, to discover things, to uncover mysteries that we can then solve.
We're on a new frontier of ocean exploration that will bring out the explorer in all of us.
Ooh.
We're partnering with the Ocean X Initiative to build a mind-blowing platform for exploration.
What's up, Cora?
A research vessel that's a one-of-a-kind ocean conservation and media platform. To explore the world's oceans in ways that were never before possible. To create one big wave for the oceans.
I think it's really exciting. There's still a massive part of this planet we know nothing about.
We need to make people understand what we do in the next 10 years is going to determine what the ocean looks like in 200 years' time.
Audiences glued to Blue Planet 2 have been starkly reminded of the problems of plastics pollution.
50 years ago, Jacques Cousteau and the Calypso managed to capture our imagination.
What?
Somehow we lost that moment. We have to get back that personal connection to the sea.
The greatest era of exploration is still ahead of us.
It'd be so cool. I want to go into
space. Exploring the ocean can help provide a piece to the big puzzle.
Whoa. Crazy. Yeah, that's cool, Spacey. Very, very cool. All right. 40, Addo? Oh, yeah, sorry, past the tutorial. Cool. All right, well. How do I see the map? I think we're good. Ooh. Ooh, I don't know. Brine pool. I think we explored everywhere. Oh my gosh, Stu! Why, hello there, Stu. Thank you very much for the raid. What's up? What is up? How you been? What were you playing? Many deep sea animals are not adapted to see color red because these light wavelengths don't penetrate very far underwater, making spider crabs effectively invisible. That's so cool. Why, hello there, Stu. Where's the... Okay. We got most of the things. I think we're pretty good. Baby. So cute. Oh my god. Hi, little babe. Being a pirate in Sea of Thieves, nice. So we're kind of playing the same game. I just want to try swimming down all the way. I feel like I've done it then. Did you finish it about 5 minutes ago, Addo? Because that's probably... you that thing popped up for them. Karen, I mean there's a reason it's like has so much money backing it, you know? Hi, Avenger. I've said this before, like their ads are so well made. They have like really good CGI in it.
Mirai, pushing you a waypoint.
Sperm whales are back on the hunt.
Look for the drones. They will seek out the sound of the sperm whales and then idle nearby.
We hope that today, Andrea's tech will make it possible to document how a sperm whale hunts
the giant squid. One more look at this crazy guy before we go. Look at him go. Did it go well, Stu? They're crazy. All right. Cool. Yeah, I guess save. And exit. That was lovely. I enjoyed that very much. Thank you guys for hanging out during that.